No, that should do it.
That should do it? I'm sorry. Sorry.
Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sound is fixed. Sorry. Sound fixed? Question mark?
Whew, I think I fixed it. I'm not sure. Give it a minute. I'm watching the stream. I see where it's at right now. I'm backing out. I'm fixing it. Wow, I'm time traveling. I'm seeing what I did moments ago. Hold on 1 second, Divine Shadow. But wait, by the time it's that time, you'll already know. I'm talking to the Divine Shadow of the future. Not the Divine Shadow of the past, which is my current present. Whew. This is why time travel's hard. You can't even do it in live stream talking to somebody. It's fine. Robotic chicken. Boom. Time stream has collapsed. We're in the present. We're all together. We're all on one page now. Let's run and rape. Whew, if anybody's into time travel sci-fi, that was confusing for me. Oh, yeah, bitch. Yeah, it's fixed. Hey, chap. Welcome back. Chap, Divine Shadow, Robotic Chicken. How you guys doing? Scary Oxon with the heart. I'm sending you a heart. My hand's doing it right now. How do I say your name? Skyra. Fuck! Alright. I don't know how to say that guy's name. It's like Skaxiax Raxion or some shit.
Oh wow, he came and fucked up lobby, yeah?
Yeah. But I came right in and just fucking nated somebody. Oh yeah, this lobby is fucked. This is bad. Shit, I tried to slide, but I don't have a slide button. Really? White truck. White truck. Oh shit, that's a real Darken over there. Sky? I'm gonna call you Sky, because I can't pronounce your name. For Darker, bro. For the volcano god. Fuck. Fuck. This game don't count, we joined late, and it was 800 to fucking 4,000. Game don't count. What's wrong, Grim? What's wrong? We got lag? What's going on, man? They get you? You in trouble? You need help? Sentry gun at the church.
Yeah, I was about to go that way.
White truck. Boom, again! I can get a guy right there. Fuck you, not this time, sniper. Beast, we're gonna lose this game, or we're gonna lose it being ferocious. Ooh! Camping! Look at this guy! Man of God is his name.
I'm just gonna sit right here and wait for people with a shotgun.
Man of God, you are great. Pussy. We joined that game late, it didn't count. You have to fix your mic, young man, because it sounds really horrible. Just please fix your mic. Advanced Warfare Twitter to lag notification 7 hours ago, nameless one. What did it say? I know people were waiting for an official fucking reply from Sledgehammer. What did they say? Did they say something? William, who left you alone in chat, man? I didn't want to leave you back there. I sent you a link. A link to join us, bro. A link. What do we got here for KDs? Let's look at everybody here. Scrub, 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 scrub. Everybody in this lobby's a scrub. Look at those KDs. This is fucking ridiculous. We won't lose. We got this. We could eat this lobby for breakfast, Grim.
Sit down.
Nameless one, it says how to stop lagging during online multiplayer. Many of you have tweeted complaining on lag. But what was their final conclusion? Did they tell you how to fix it or that they're going to fix it? Whose problem are they saying it is? Ours or theirs? Are they taking responsibility here? Because if they're not saying, oh, there's a problem with our game, and they're like, well, here's how you fix it. Your shit's not right. I'll be pissed. Oh, I Kill for Darka just got on. We will definitely pull him in. Fuck, the well hurt.
Fuck, one time the shotgun failed me.
You hear this? This is what Nameless One's... I'm going to lay down and read what Nameless One's saying. He's saying, this can easily be fixed and is often a problem at the user's end instead. The quality of your home network is the key when trying to have a smooth connection for advanced warfare. They're saying it's our fault. The whole world's complaining right now, going, yo, your shit's whack. And they're going, no, our shit's not whack. You see, you're too stupid to play video games. Let me tell you how to fix it. You left, what, 5 minutes ago, and you come back, and it's over. What's over? What's over, Zach? I tripped something. Behind the library. That's fucked up that they're saying it's our fault. So how do we fix it? Like, what we gotta do and go open our ports? Are they gonna say, you have to open your ports and all your shit?
Yeah, open your port and put like $1 billion in it and that'll fix it.
Yeah. They're like, the problem's not ours. Here's our tips to improve the quality of your internet connection and reduce lag. And this is straight from the makers. This is from the people who bring us the game itself, telling us how we suck. Thank you for typing this all out, by the way. I hope you're cutting and pasting. Get this guy. He's out there. He's out there. Get him. With my last bullet. Shit. Oh my god, there's so many! So many of them! Oh, opening the chat in Google Chrome allows you to see the chat, Williams? William? Good shit. I'm glad you could fucking finally read your brothers and sisters in Camp Kill chat. Because they are sick fucks, and if I told you half the shit they're typing, you wouldn't believe me. But now you'll see it with your own eyes. They're sick people. Camper killers. It's advised that users set port forwarding on the router to the IP address of their console or PC using port 3074, user datagram protocol, UDP, and transmission control protocol, TCP. What the fuck? Really? So I have to be able to name every fucking droid from Star Wars to do this? They're like, oh, you see... I'm gonna have to have Jucko sit, like, in a Skype call with me and tell me what the hell that I gotta do. He's the only one who can help me. I'm computer illiterate. There's one on the fucking front porch of the red building. Front porch is dead. Fuck that dude up. I'm raping! Gonna lay behind this desk and do a little prettity pred. Oh, they're all at the library. Hurt. Go over it. That's one. There's more.
I'm in there reading some books or something.
Nah, you can't read. Campers can't read, bro. Oh, one got away. Thank you, whoever killed that guy chasing me. Much obliged. They're all at the red building, dude. A6 is up! It's rape time, kids! Oh, I couldn't get to the window. Place your console IP's address into the DMZ of your router. Use a wired Ethernet cable instead of Wi-Fi. This has been proven dramatically to improve connection and reduce lag. Disable or reduce the levels of your firewall on your home computer. Details can be found in your router instructions manual. Oh my god, they're making us do all this shit to play their game. Which, I mean, is what you're supposed to do anyways. Putting it in a demilitarized zone. You're supposed to do that, as like all the pro gamers are supposed to do that shit. Fuck you. If you go to port for... There you go. There's the win. Look at that for the Camp Kill family. Go to port forward. Portforward.net will tell you how to do everything. Follow that if you don't know how to do it. It helped me do a bunch of that shit. Ah! Camper down! Go on YouTube! Fucking pussy. Well, it's a different game, William. And if you do your ports right and you forward all your ports, go to portforward.net, find your router. It'll step-by-step do it for you. It's a little complicated. It'll take you 15 to 45 minutes to do it, depending on how dumb you are. It took me 5 hours. That's how dumb I am. And you'll get it working. I just opened my ports. I didn't put it in a DMZ. I didn't know how to do that. That was a little fucking complicated.
Be right back.
Mm-hmm. Robot Chicken knows what he's talking about. He's talking about everything that made me do. Look for a default gateway, type in the IP, but it shows up for that, and your internet browser. Yeah, all that gay shit. All that smart computer thing. What you gotta do to fix it is you gotta have a friend who knows computers and have him come over your house. And it helps to, like, maybe feed him something. Or buy him something nice.
No, I gotta wait 6 more days for Firefox to update. Damn it.
That's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to sit down and find out how to set up a DMZ. And that'll be fine.
TV show, because
Divine Shadow is wondering if his name's gonna appear in a live stream. All I can say is if it does, you can't fucking sue me, kid! I ain't got no money! Fuck you. And I love you, bro. I just wanna throw that out there, too. Because... Camper down, YouTube! Fuck all you! They're out there, Monster Energy One. Coming down the hill, too. Going right to the corner. Oh, both you bitches are dead. Ooh, front door. No. Apparently, people who know how to, like, set up static IPs and router fucking shit, all that stuff, they say it's easy. It's easy for them. If you know what you're doing, it's easy. If you don't know what you're doing, well, then you're fucked, is what they're saying. So, hope you know what you're doing. Fuck you.
Okay, you just killed me in one shot.
Front door, never mind. Get the other one. Thank you. Fuck you. Side dock. Coming down the hill. Oh, you fucking pussy. There's a guy camping on the side of the tunnel next to the air conditioner.
I just got killed by him. Damn it.
He's still behind that air conditioner, just camping it up. Ah, I got him with the grenade from a mile away. Dead bitch!
They're in the dome, all of them.
Camper down, get on YouTube. It's two camper downs. Too much camper down for me. Coming down the hill, multiples. Only one, I took one out. Stop shooting him!
Jesus!
Did you just scream, eat it or penis? Or both?
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I hope you didn't scream, Jesus, eat this penis. That'd be bad. Probably go to hell if you said that. Front door hurt. He's dead. Fuck, where'd you come from? Oh, coming down the hill, two of them.
One of them.
Coming out the tunnel towards you. Lost the lead. In that tunnel, looking at the dome.
My shotgun isn't doing only one shot anymore.
Top of the hill, top of the hill. Fuck, I missed that stab. I fucked it all up. Taking the lead, kids. I got one, Grim. Keep going. Grim, how come I don't hear your mic? Did you turn your mic off, you little pussy?
I wouldn't laugh if he's been talking to himself this whole time.
He does that sometimes. That's the only reason I say it. If anybody else is quiet, I wouldn't say anything, but I gotta wonder, does he know his mic's off? All the time. He's like an idiot savant. It's like, with the fucking shotgun, he's a true artist. He's like Da Vinci, but as soon as it comes to, like, just easy stuff, that's not what he's doing. Here, let me just do a pred here to make this a lot better for us. Oh my god! Dude, my fucking pred just went off the fucking screen. This shit's bad. My pred just went off the screen, dude. Oh, nice lag getting in here. But we'll be at the top of the list if you don't mind. If you don't mind, we'll be at the top of the list this time. Okay?
How much?
Ah! Na 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 na! Hey, Norn. How you doing? Welcome back to the chat, bro. Yeah, the PC version of Minecraft, William, is way ahead of the console version. And I like console version, because it's very regulated, but the PC version is much bigger. The surface is like the size of the surface of planet Earth. That's how big the maps are. And there's so much more stuff. We're behind that. But then on the good side, nobody's hacking our shit. Nobody's hacking our shit on the console. You know what I mean? That's why I like console Minecraft. It's very regulated. I could do PvP games that are like harder to cheat in.
Cheat on Minecraft, you just live.
There's a lot of ways to play Minecraft, and the way we play is usually PvP, like player versus player death matches. Pilgrim, your mic's out, in case you don't know, you're probably whacking off the Nell Carter. Zach Topaz said that you've had my musical thank you video stuck in your head. Thank you. Your name is the N-word.
Yeah, what do you think?
I guess. I don't understand.
I just want to stimulate conversation.
I like when you talk to me. It makes me feel like I have a friend.
All right, buddy. We can't wait, you know.
Well, he seemed nice.
Yeah, that was nice until he said he was going to kill me. We better fucking be careful. If he has a weapon, he might come after us. I'm just going to try to get to the top of the map without killing anyone, you know? I don't like shooting people. Divine Shadow wants to know what my favorite drink while playing is. Coffee, bro. I like coffee. Snort lines of wet coffee. I love that shit. Ooh, the N-word stabbed me. He was right. He did come and kill me. He did. Got a guy camping up in front of the gas station. I hit him, he won't die. Taking the lead.
They're running out of tuna.
Got that fucking sniper that was posted up on B Road. I agree with you, William. I'm not part of the PC Master Race. Oh, my TV just shut off. Motherfucker. This TV's... I gotta get a new TV. Alright, TV's back. Fuck. Oh, and then I die. Bottom of the map, all the way down there, Enderman. Thank you. What, are you on the phone, Grim? Is that your problem? I like all your attention, Grim. I don't like when I don't have your attention. Thank you. That's the guy I wanted you to kill too, Grim. Good job. What the fuck was that? Tie game. Tie game. Norn, that seems to be the video that most people found me on. Is reality real? And it's funny that that video did the best out of all my videos. It's like a 80-something thousand. Oh, and host migration. Thank God, you fucks. That is reality real video seems to be the one that most people found me on. The video has done good work for the channel. Thank you, commentary number 10. Watch your flank. Got him. Camper down. YouTube. Headshot. Ooh, over here. Doing horrible.
Got him.
I got the guy chasing you, Grim. Keep going. Monster, watch out. What? All those bullets? Nothing? Thank you. My TV just turned off again, bro. Holy shit. My TV keeps going off. I'm fucking pooping here. William, I love Boltzmann brains. I think that theory is great. I like thinking that... Fuck, hold on. Entropy fucking going backwards is pretty cool. That it's not a law, it's only a thing that happens most often. But given enough time, it could reverse and create actual fucking constructs of intelligence. I love that shit. That shit blows my mind. Boltzmann was a psychopath. Boltzmann actually committed suicide, though, so... He was a little crazy. He hung himself. He's one of those mathematicians who went nuts. There's one on the helicopter. There's no YouTube video on how to fix it on the PS4, but there are YouTube videos on how to set up a DMZ. And that's all that you gotta Google, how to set up a DMZ on PS4. And you figure that out, you'll be alright. What you wanna do is go to portforward.net, look up portforward. It's a very famous website made to help you during this moment in time. And technically, you're supposed to do this anyways with every fucking system you own, because that's how you become a great fucking no-lag gamer. You optimize your ports. And there is a bunch of ports you gotta do. Like port 80, port 443, port 1935, 3478, 3479, 3480. You do those ports, you open them up, and your shit will be better. Or you could just do a DMZ zone, which is even better. How do I know that? Because I spent 5 hours trying to figure that shit out. Look at... Oh, the N-word camping. Look at you camping. How can you camp for the winning kill? How can you camp... Look at him. This is the N-word. You are garbage. How are you going to do that? Come on.
Buddy, come on. I was running the whole game. Buddy, I was running the whole game. Don't do that.
All right. You better be running gunning. You better be. Alright, cool, that's cool. Someone in the chat asked who was the dude who predicted all the kinds of shit that panned out. If you're talking about the guy I talked about in commentary 31, that's Ray Kurzweil. He's the lead engineer of Google right now, and he's a futurist, and He invented OCR, text recognition, parts for the optical eye, tons of stuff in your keyboard and your computer that are fucking standard worldwide, all invented by him. He invented the first music synthesizers, the keyboards that play other fucking shit, MIDI, like other instruments through MIDI. He invented that. He's a beast. He's a beast. He also thinks he's going to bring his father back to life, who died when he was 9 years old, with technology. So get that shit up. Get that on! Yeah, your user, password, and your the password to get into your router when it asks you, just put admin, A-D-M-I-N, and then your password's the same thing. Admin, user, and pass are both admin.
Buttercup. Buttercup.
Oh, nameless. Okay. Nameless one is talking about the Samsung TV being fixed. Yes. I've seen the video. I gotta open it up and take the screws out. Yeah, I've seen that video on how to fix my TV, and it looks a little too hard for me. I'm real dumb, man. I'm real fucking dumb.
What's this here in first blood? You always get first blood.
Going out the window down below. Oh, they're all outside the bookstore by the flowers. They're down there, N-word. They're down there.
Hang on, I gotta change guns.
Oh, they're coming, dude. They're coming.
I got them.
No, he's still sniping right at the fucking metal detector.
I'm gonna give him a move right now.
I'm gonna kill one right fucking. I got the sniper. I came over here and got him. Taking the lead, kids. Oh, you stole it. Who's shooting at this window? Fuck, big window. He's laying down at the bottom of the stairs. Big window. Can I get him with a fucking... Oh, shit. Oh, I did get him all the way down there. That double kill was beautiful. I'm putting that on CapKill commentary. That was beauty.
I like the specialist stuff. That's where you die.
Got one, get the other. Got him. Beastly! Grim, where is your mic, Grim? You must be eating or something. Bread.
Oh, that was a pistol kill, Jesus.
Corner camper down. Where's this other one? Fuck, he got me. Coming up to the back of the plane, hurt. Top of the stairs. Ooh, top of the oil, sniping. Dead dummy. Dead dummy. Playing rowdy body right now. Ooh, in the corner in the bookstore waiting for people. Stupid name too. His name was Lanstra. Coming down the escalators, maybe going back up them.
Up the escalator.
Oh, I can't hit them. There's two of them up there. Oh, this game's half over and we only got fucking four. Top of the stairs ain't coming out the cop car. Fuck you, dude. Top of the oil again. Never go up this ladder, but I'm going up here. Oh, that's why I don't go up there. We're down by six. Top of the stairs. If somebody could get them, that'd be awesome. Fuck. Glitching! They're down there, N-word. Watch out, two of them.
Oh, fuck. I just saw. Okay. I gotta get this care package out.
Good luck with
that.
I
don't have an eye out.
In the middle, they're at. That's at the iron door.
Holy shit, we're about to lose.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Holy for shizzle. Really, guys?
You know what we lost?
Why did we lose?
Because I wasn't giving up the free perks to everybody.
The what? Because you went 8-17? No, yeah, that didn't help.
That didn't help.
Chap saying I should use different guns. Everybody says that about me. I use the ACR, the CM901, the M4A1, and the UMP. That's really all I like.
What about snipers and shotguns?
Snipers and shotguns. Pilgrim used to be number one in the world for shotguns. Talk to him about shotguns. I don't know shit about shotguns. Them shits are too loud. Too loud for me.
Spaz has a lot of reach.
Oh, I don't do shotguns. You can stick that shotgun challenge up your, you know, up that part. I don't want to say it out loud because it's kind of dirty. Hoo-wee! Grim, I already miss Advanced Warfare, bro, and I miss you. I don't know why you took your mic out, pussy. Good luck, other team. I almost mean it. I really almost do.
Time to die.
Oh shit, really? There was a class at Nameless One is saying there was a class action lawsuit against the people who made my TV for selling shitty TVs. And I may be able to get reimbursed. I hope so.
Okay, shotgun, point blank.
Two dead in the same corner! YouTube. I hope you got the one below me. Somebody also said in chat. fucking that they saw heard that Pilgrim had to put his batteries back in his vibrator. That's why he's not on the mic. I could believe that one. That one I could believe. Look at this guy. Camper down, YouTube. Preds. Fuckers' heads. Damn it. Gazebo. Gazebo's down. Chasing you, Grim. Chasing you. He's down. Chop her up, kids. Who shot my shit?
Everybody here already knows about Red Bull, right?
Red Bull? Yeah, Red Bull. If you've ever had a Red Bull, they owe you $10 or some shit.
Either that or you can just get free Red Bull.
I'll take the $10.
Hey, I think you have to sign a paper for the $10, though.
Oh, really?
I heard you could just go to a gas station or something and say, hey, I bought Red Bull sometime in the past, and I think you can get it for free. I'm not sure, so don't quote me.
Double camper down! Again! Do they have guns? Because I need guns. Game. Yes!
As far as I know, this game is empty.
Fuck you. Oh my god, on the corner of Mannequin!
Oh, wow. I just wasted all the bullets.
Norn went to portforward.com and saw that there was a link for the 360, and it's true. There's a link for all consoles. It tells you how to do it all in multiple ways, step by step. I'm completely computer illiterate, and it made sense to me. It took me a while, but... Oh, camper down, get on YouTube. But you can figure it out through portforward.net. Very famous site. It's the site that will help people who don't know how to set their thing to a DMZ. And that's what you ultimately want to do. Set it to a DMZ. Fuck. Edel Brock is present in the stream. What up, my Brocky brother? They're in that art room, bro. Can't shoot me.
Aim at me, you son of a bitch. I want to get you so mad when your reaver missile doesn't work. Aim at me. Aim at me. Ha! Do it again.
Oh, he got you that time.
I hate it when it catches it, but it doesn't stop it.
Oh, glitch! Did you see the glitch? I was on a hell of a roll there. Fucking goddamn Modern Warfare. Camper down, you two.
Camping in the corner.
The one in the art room? I got him.
No, he was over down by the hang people.
Right, the hangman?
Yeah.
I'm going. Oh, I saw somebody. Sit down. These guys are getting mangled. Can't believe that they're fucking winning.
All I hear is ankles breaking and then I die.
White truck, mannequin room, lots of them. Thank you. Thank you. Oh shit, that guy shot a rocket at me. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Going into that mannequin room hurt real bad. That dude was right behind you, bro. That was creepy. Look at this guy in the corner. Oh, Hello Kitty. His name's Hello Kitty. That felt good. I like tubing a...
What's my name?
Your name is Camper. Look at my score. Camper. My score's better than yours, and I ran the whole time. So I'm awesome.
Kid, you were in the corner.
I was in the corner once, and you guys were all coming at me. What am I supposed to do? Keep running?
Yes, keep running. Keep running, yes. See, Camper Logic. I already did a video called Camper Logic, bro. Dude, I already did a video called Camper Logic. I can't make another... The last video I made was called Camper Logic. I can't really have another one. We already know. You think if we're running, you gotta camp. I got it. I got it.
Last video I made was called...
You're a camper? You hide in a corner like a girl with a black eye? Yeah, I know.
Pilgrim's back.
Pilgrim's back. Back again. Pilgrim's back. He has no friends. Pilgrim's back. Pilgrim's back. Pilgrim's back. N-word, you only have two runner accolades? That's bad. That's bad. I got such a headache right now. And I think you're giving me a headache, N-word.
Listen, I'm trying to carry my team, man. What do you want me to do?
I want you to run around like a beast. Play the game like it's made to be played.
I'm working on it.
Alright.
I'm saying you guys are wrong, but once in a while I have to take a break, regroup, reload.
Alright.
Oh, Divine Shadow forgot he was still here. Hey.
Just invite me back if I leave the game.
You're a camper.
Come on.
You're a camper, bro. Whew. Phew-wee. Brock is going to be getting some snow. I think he already has some snow, and he wants some more snow. I hate snow. You can keep all that snow to yourself. And Robot Chicken, no. Your PSN name is not a badass PSN name. You have a perfectly fine PSN name.
Come on out.
Where are you going, N-word? Dead. Oh, I think that prayer just helped me. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Hello Kitty, you're a bitch. Back. Stabbed in the face. I tripped something. Don't come through here. It's safe. What? It's a guy all the way down. At type 95. I have no idea how I missed him. Get a guy with a type 95 around here, Cree. Thank you. Fucking bitch. Dummy. Should have ran while you had the chance.
his right shoe was over the taxi.
Hole in the wall. That riot shield shit in this game. I never was into a riot shield. Camp down, YouTube. You. Is that you back again, Grim?
No.
Dude, are you raping like I'm raping?
Yeah, bitch.
Oh, double right
there.
Good.
I stopped to look at my score once in a while.
I don't even look at my score. I just assume I'm doing phenom with the triple. You know?
Yeah, right. I
just drop triples on stream. I don't give a fuck because that the people who watch this stream deserve the very best, you know? Matter of fact, I'd like to demand that you drop a triple soon because I'm doing all the triples.
Well, how about Pablo? Will
Pablo will do. Oh, no, take your Pablo down because I got an A6.
No, I just hit the A6, brother.
You're a fucking bitch. I hear it coming down. A6 is up.
Oh, right next to my Pablo, motherfucker!
Fuck your Pablo. Destroyed my A6. Still got a chopper. Can't pull it in until you get rid of that stupid Pablo.
Oh, boy. I'm beasting.
Dude, doesn't it hurt being awesome? It's like, it's just so tiresome.
Yeah, my fingers are like, I got calluses. I used to think it was whacking off, but it's from being such a fucking beast.
Yeah, they're all up there, Grim, and you're glitching. Sorry you suck. Don't worry, Grim. I'm awesome. Yeah, man, I feel you. You carry the team and your back hurts, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I killed Bin Laden, so, you know.
Yeah.
I can handle carrying the team.
Dude, I can't believe you killed Osama Bin Laden. What'd you do? You sucked his dick to death?
Yeah, right off. In fact, it came right off. And he bled out.
Yeah.
First in like Ebola.
Yeah.
His dick was
you
like
were just freebasing his ball sack, and then you just ripped his dick off with your mouth, and he died.
Oh, yeah. I left the balls there so that I could squeeze the balls and it would come out faster, the blood.
Yeah. That's
like
how.
A built-in pump.
That's how you do ball squeezing and dick ripping with your mouth.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
No shame in my game, bitch.
For Rizzle. These people don't know about biting dicks off.
Oh, game over.
That's over, kids. It's over.
And that's Gary.
Ooh, it's the end of the game as we know it. We're in the house. I'll be right back.
Yo,
what'd you say? We should what?
Shut up. That's what I said. You guys should do. Shut up.
Shut the fuck
up.
Can't hear
you.
You want me to shut up? How about this? You beat us and we'll shut up.
I'm not even at the bottom of the list.
Hey, I can't hear you down there.
Yeah, we don't talk to people who do too well in the game, you know what I mean?
Yeah, plus you're gay, bro. Plus you're gay.
You went 13-14, I went 17-5. By Call of Duty law, I can't talk to you, you're beneath me. Matter of fact,
yeah.
You can get me a sandwich and I'll think about eating it, but it better be a good sandwich. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, give me a sandwich.
Yeah, you have a better issue than me. What do you got
kid, your KD is from camping in a corner. High KD don't mean shit other than you camp in a corner, kid. You're no good.
No,
you're no good. You got a $179 in a corner and you can't even go positive in this. You can't go positive. Please?
KD, right
please?
KD,
yes, I use a standard controller, Nern. Norn. Yeah, I do. Yeah, he is real upset that he's getting raped by real players. Real players, bro. You seem a little upset. Well. Well, just go positive and stop camping. Good luck, bro. Good luck. See you in the game. Oh, you're not going to camp this time? Okay, guys. Everybody watching this live right now, he's not going to camp this time.
Holy no, not this fuck. Time. Maybe next game.
Not this game. Oh, boss. Yeah, did you see that N-word? That's how mad campers get.
Look at my KD! My KD is higher than yours!
Yeah, I could go 6-1 in a corner in 10 minutes too, but I'd rather go fucking 17-5. 27-3. These are the scores I'm going for. And to do that, you gotta move. You gotta look badass. I don't want people seeing me in a corner hiding. You look like a pussy doing that shit. I want to look super fast. I want people to be like, that's action-packed. That's rape on a stick.
Rape on a stick.
Hell yeah. That's what I want. This game means a lot to me, man. Video games are very important to me.
Do you live on a farm?
Do I live on a farm?
Shut you, dude.
Do I live on a farm?
Yeah.
No. No, dear God, no. Why? Why would I live on a farm?
How can this be your life?
How can this be my life?
Yeah.
I didn't say it was my life. I just said it was very important. This is definitely not my life. My son is my life. This is the second most important thing in my life. Duh. Jeez. My son is my life. But my talent and God-given purpose to be on this planet is obviously Modern Warfare. Like, I'm real good, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't camp like you, I just keep running and I just do good, you know?
That's how it is, though.
Inside the house, bottom floor, tacked in the corner. You're getting me killed because you got, like, such a sexy, soft voice while I'm playing. I, like, kind of zone out a little.
Boom!
Dead, faggot. What's that? What are you saying?
I want you to make him feel beautiful.
You want me to make you feel beautiful, dude?
On the inside.
On the inside?
Yeah.
I'll make you feel... One's down, two's down. Got two of them. Fuck. Dumpster wall, dumpster. Dumpster wall in the middle.
Well, I mean, I think he just had a tactical insertion inside the building. That guy said, I'm not going to camp.
Yeah. He said he's not gonna camp, and now he's tacking in a corner in the building. That's what we're dealing with. Cowards.
Oh yeah, there's his tack. He's in there.
Fuck. Somebody called. Boy, just killed me. You motherfucker. Top of the road, hurt.
Surround all the entrances. Cover all the entrances.
Top of the road.
Flashbang this shit out of them.
Why are we losing so much? Are you losing this for us, bro?
No, I only have 5 deaths. 3 kills.
Oh, okay. Who's losing this?
There's somebody that's really horrible that's tanking us.
Let's see. Who are we talking
Maybe
about?
Maybe it's me.
I'm negative. I'm in the hole right now. Holy shit. I should stop talking to you and start paying attention to the game, huh? Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh no! Sorry, sometimes it gets me down. In the White House. He's sitting there with a shotgun. Now, somebody in chat said, please don't say faggot, because I hear that in school so many times, and it's fucked up. Now, faggot is, I'm going to keep saying it. I have gay friends, I am pro-homo, I have nothing against anybody who fucks fucking anybody of any gender, so.
What if there's this really sensitive?
Like, a lot of people seem, like, the only people who get it are, like, gay people. They're like, dude, I say faggot all the time, like.
I say it a lot when I'm driving.
Faggot is really not that of an offensive word to most gay people. I've never met a gay person who was like, dude, don't say faggot. It's like, people get upset about it. I'm sorry. I do not see anything wrong with saying faggot, especially when I'm talking about a camper, because I'm not talking about homosexuals. I'm talking about bundles of sticks that sit in a corner doing nothing.
There's a guy named Leroy Jenkins camping in the corner with a peck.
Nice. So I apologize if it offends you if I say faggot. I do try not to say it as much because some people get offended or whatever, but I really don't care. There's no part of me that cares.
What an idiot.
I will say
it. All outside in the other spot.
Yeah, I'm pro-homo, slow-mo, slow-mo, all-homo hugs, bro. I'm very pro-homo.
Hey, bro, nice job not camping.
Nice not camping, bro. Live on YouTube, camping in a corner, guys. Gotta love the guy. Gotta love it, in a corner. Hey, hey, nice red dot on your side, too. Nice red dot on your team. Jesus. I'm glad you camped up again. Good job! Out of four games camping in a corner, you finally went positive once. Out of four games in a corner, you went positive once. Proud of you, bro. You're right. You're right. We lost. We lost that game.
And I'm always going to be more positive than you.
No, no. Every game you've been in the hole. You've been watching us go 27-5 in your face every game. You have yet to break 20 points, bro. You're really, really bad.
Yeah, really 25-5, and yet your ratio is still 1.0, 1.3 or something like that?
My ratio is a 1.36, and I'm number 5 in the world for runner accolade, kid. Yeah, get on my level, bro.
You're number 5 in the world.
Are you serious?
No one plays this game, though.
Well, that is true. That is true. Nobody ever plays this game, including you. You don't play the game.
If I was warfare, then I just jump on to make people that you hate me.
What?
And working, you know?
Dude, we beat you 3 games. You won 1. We've been raping you every game. You're happy about your 1 win?
No.
Oh, okay. All right. All right. You were happy with that 1 win. Good luck, bro. See you in hard hat. I love you.
I win any time, man.
Oh, every time you win. Right. Wow. How quick the fucking campers forget going negative in a corner while getting raped. No matter how bad you kill them, they win one game. It's, I told you I'm the shit! Yes, Norm, I use a regular controller. I won't scuff or mod or any of that shit. Kill two of them. Get the third one. Two more up here. At the rebar. That'll get them. Nope. Darko wants in. We gotta pick him up, so we gotta win this game to pick him up.
You got his modded controller tonight?
Why do people say that? I've never heard him have a modded controller.
Dude,
I played with him.
No, dude, the last time I played with him, he had a mod, bro. There was
really?
No chance that he did. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I was a little embarrassed, bro. You know, being honest, if you listen to the way he was playing and say he wasn't down with him.
I have to hear it, but I'm going to believe you. I don't think you'd be wrong.
Just last time. I've never heard it before.
Stab the dude.
But last time, I definitely heard it.
I mean, I know he plays a lot of paintball and he does have a quick finger, but it never sounds mechanical repetitious. Perfect. You know what I mean?
Yeah, well.
Down the middle in the oil room.
What happened?
Laying down in the tunnel.
Ah, oh, motherfucker.
We're only up
laying
2.
Down the fucking set. Are you serious, bro?
lost the lead.
There's two of them next to the tunnel just laying there. Type 95s and all. Fucking embarrassing, bro.
Yeah, they can't even hit people.
Yeah, but I think he invited his friends.
No.
You're a fag, Sam. You're a fucking queer.
Wow, all those bullets. Thanks, bro.
Yeah, bitch.
Dude, I put every bullet in that guy.
Come on, let's go, folks. You guys are very fucking horrible.
I know, they're horrible. Oh, in the fucking oil room, coming out of the corner with a fucking shotgun. The enemy AGM up in the air.
AGM. I got that AGM. I got it. Hold on. No! I got it. Give me a second.
Oil room.
It's down.
In that oil room, hard. I'm around the corner, yo. Can't even get kills, bro.
Still in the oil room?
They're all down the middle. Dude, I can't
even... Oh, wow, now you come up.
Can't even get a hit marker. This game is shit. Can't wait to go to fucking Advanced Warfare. Like, what the fuck is this? What?
Got him.
Do you guys see that shit? That's what we're dealing with. Whoops. Grim, there's another one in there with you. Ah, double. Get the third one.
Need a little help, man. We can fucking win this.
Oh, I killed so many. Just get them. Get them, please.
Oh, you whipped those C4.
Get that guy. Dude, I want to know why I can't fucking kill people. There we go. Oh, the tagger in the sky. Oh, Jesus. And there he is. Look at last shot. He's like, I'm going to wait right here in the corner. Fucking bitch. This dude brags about fucking... Yo, dude. Get on our level, you camping pussy. Camping in a corner for the win. Pussy, bro. Deal with it, bro. Deal with it, bro. In a corner getting raped. Fuck. Fucking pussy. In a corner. Silence, camper. Silence. Silence.
Yeah,
server connection timed out. That's why shit suck it in there. We got a fucking bad connection. The lobby was just like, can't do it. Alright, let's get Dark in here. Now, I've heard from like 8 people that Dark has been modded controller. 8
bro,
people.
If you're gonna be honest, you can't fuck with other people, but not critique your own folks, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I know you're not afraid to do that, so.
Fuck. Woo!
Ask Wolverine what he thinks.
Ooh! I'll be right back. Right back. Oh, camper killing, guys. Camper killing. We won that game by 1 fucking point. Pulled out of there.
Right back.
Oh! Won by a dick hair. Hi! I'll be right back. 1 second.
God. The killing. The murdering. Ugh. Oh, wait, 1 second. I forgot to grab one more thing. Oh, na 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 na.
What you saying, boy? You said what?
Why do I use rapid fire, Divine Shadow? Because rapid fire is a runner gunner's dream. Up fucking close, that shit just mauls people down. From distance, yeah, you're paying a price with distance, but it's a give or take thing. And yeah, rocking and rolling.
For the use of a mod,
Darka, I have 8 people now saying you definitely use a mod, 100%.
Listen, if you want to hear it, bring me to a private match and I will show you, if you want.
If I come to a private match, you'll show me what you got? That sounds a little dirty, dude. I want to hear it in-game. I want to hear what people are mistaking for a modded controller.
I'll show you the
and keep in mind, I could link you to the site that shows the fastest trigger in recorded history. Who is a freak? And a modded controller is faster than that. It's not faster, but its repetition is more mechanical. You show me. We'll let the stream watch if it's a modded or not. How about that? Yeah. Trial by stream. Whew. Fuck, I'm so tired because we've been streaming all fucking day, dude. How can I be tired from streaming? How can I do fucking manual labor in rich people's yards all day, come home fucking bright and cheery, and then just play video games all day and feel like I fucking moved a truck with my face? I don't use extended mags because, like, I don't even use all my bullets before I'm dead. And if I do, I grab a gun off the ground. Extended mags aren't needed. What does TTBP stand for? Well, TTBP is not a clan, it's a way of life, trying to be positive. It has multiple meanings, like your KD, or your score, or when people are getting real dirty, like, fuck it, I fucking fucked your mother, I want to kill you. The ability to get above that and be silly, but still fucking rip them apart, but without sounding, like, butthurt about it. You know, being positive. Trying to be positive. Go get an AIDS test. If it says positive, you did it, bro. Beyond knows. He's like, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Whew. If you like this stream...
I'm going to be on the telephone, but I'm back.
All right, I'm just taking downtime for 2 minutes, talking to the chat. You can check out the chat. If you aren't checking out the chat, if you're in this party, you could go to Camp Kill Commentary, look at the chat, and see what they're saying. Nameless One wants you to like the stream.
Pilgrim accused me of a mod.
He did. He accused you of a mod. Everybody is. That's all I do is get letters. The Darka is modded. Woo!
Look, I'll send you a picture of the fucking controller I use.
Well, I could show you a picture of the supermodel I fuck. It's not going to...
I'll record myself video-wise showing you.
No, I need to see the gun in action in here, and then if I think that's definitely a mod, then I'm going to need visual perfection, your fingers shooting, tapping.
Okay.
Does calling them a cock-slurping fudge packer count as positive? What I try to tell my guys is, like, you could say you're a cock-slurping fudge packer as many times as you want, but how you say it matters. If I'm like, you're a fake packing cocksucker, that's not TTBP. But if I'm like, hey there, buddy, you know what you are? You're a cock-slurping fudge packer. Now, that's TTBP right there. It's more about tone. It's not what you say, it's how you say it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, whatever helps them come to terms with their repressed sexuality. Whatever. Yeah, thanks, Nameless One. I was trying to find a way to say that. Whoo! Zach Topaz said, be right back. I'm going to go eat a lemon. What the fuck? Yes, sir, Harry. I live in Connecticut. That's not creepy. If you want, I live in the house that all the kids in the neighborhood call the scary house. Come inside at night when the lights are off. It's not scary. I like friends. I like friends.
Hi, friends. Come inside my house. Take off your pants.
Take off your pants. That's my boy Cubby's words. I don't want to take credit for that. That's Cubby.
Take off your pants.
Woo! Shout out to Cubby, bringer of the pretty yellow flower in Castle Dragor. Hey. Oh my god, it's been a crazy day on this live stream, guys. You guys have become my best friends. I don't even need friends. I'll just talk to the people in chat. What'd you say about my pants?
They need to be off, but besides the case, what's going on with your Advanced Warfare?
Advanced Warfare is lagging to the point where it's unplayable. Just Google it. Google Advanced Warfare lag. It's not just me. But Nameless One showed us that Sledgehammer has made their official public retort being, our game's not lagging, your shit sucks. You have to be a computer programmer. You have to go in and talk to your router and turn it into a port thing. You have to open port 80, port 443, port 1935, port 3478, 3479, and port 3480, or put your router to a DMZ zone. Duh. Stupid. You didn't know that when you bought the game? Stupid. It's your fault, not theirs. Oh, fuck. I love Edelbrock. Edelbrock, whenever I hear Edelbrock, I think edible cock. And I don't know, that's not gay, right? I don't know. Whoo! How's the comment delay? I'll tell you. I'll tell you when the next comment comes in. Someone types something. I'll tell you how quick I got it, and then you can judge by how long it's been on the board.
There you go.
Somebody just typed fessa. Tyler. Darka typed fessa. So how long was that of a delay, Darka?
It was probably like none.
Really? Real quick? About 40 seconds.
Yeah, the only delay is when I hit enter for it to show up. But as soon as it shows up, you see it.
Oh, well, we're going in. Are you ready, Darka? You got your big boy boots on? You ready to go do this shit?
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go fuck some dudes. Go fuck some dudes.
Oh, yeah.
Whew.
I have the two snipers. Everyone accuses me of a mod on a sniper only. So I'll show you the two snipers everyone has accused me of.
Zach, you're eating a lemon. Of course, it's sour. Silly Zach. Hit me, Divine Shadow. I answer all questions if I can. You guys are so nice to me. I'll answer your questions.
Uh-oh.
Would I do a stream of multiple CODs? What do you mean? Like, switch it up? I don't like to switch the game up midstream. I like a whole stream to be a whole game. Yeah. I think I answered your question. Don't fucking unfriend me, Edelbrock! Oh, why is this taking so long? Usually takes long when we got shitty connections. We'll leave. Whew! We're gonna find out if Darka has a modded controller or not. And I wanna hear what makes. Because I've never heard you use a sniper rifle where I thought it sounded like a modded controller. Never even heard it where I thought you had a fast trigger finger. I just thought it was normal. Like, I never thought you had a superhuman trigger finger. And if people are confusing it with a mod, it has to be superhuman. I'm still streaming, bro. Streaming all fucking day, bro. Thinking I'm doing three streams today. Three streams. 12-hour stream, baby. I'm off constantly. Take your mic, please, and unplug it. Oh, you're listening to really bad music. Can you? Thanks. Just turn that down, thanks.
No, I'm trying to play it in my mic.
Oh, yeah. We can hear it in the mic. So thank you for turning it down. I'd much rather hear your voice because it's very nice.
Okay.
Oh, you're there.
I try to be nice, Gone Mad. It's a pleasure to meet you. How you doing?
Doing pretty good.
I see you're a 20th level prestige, so I'm going to check you out if you don't mind. This is nothing personal, completely mandatory. You got a buck 05 KD? That's a runner KD. Are you a runner, sir? I'm going to go to third page over, top row, middle accolade. It's runner. I'm rated 90 in the world, but the shit's been hacked. I used to be better than that. Don't take it personal. Did you leave the lobby, bro? Did he leave? He left the lobby. Fucking, what the fuck? Fuck. Somebody said don't let it be over a certain amount of 50 ping. I don't understand that shit. I don't know that shit. Oh, that running, shooting while sprinting isn't as cool as Stalker, because that's like without aiming. It's Stalker without the aim. But I do want it. I haven't opened it up yet. Well, Harry, we're going PS4. After they fix Advanced Warfare, I'll be PS4 all the time. So get that PS4 and let's go. Llamas, put your game in. Let's play, llamas. Way too many llamas. Oh, somebody's giving out the Sif Llama love together. Llama Sif. Llama Sif would be a good fucking, like, if we formed, like, Voltron together. Yeah. Yeah, Llamas, I'm on the Modern Warfare 3. I don't know if you noticed that the Advanced Warfare lag is real.
One of our teammates left.
It's too much.
Oh, they're spectating.
Oh, they're calling us out, bro. A little squeaker called me out. What? Oh my god. Llamas, I can't play that Advanced Warfare lag. Google that shit on the internet right now. It's what? I'm not even gonna tell you where he is. I want him dead. The lag is real. I can't play that Advanced Warfare right now. Until they fix what...
Hey guys, you really the other guy left, right?
Who left?
What's his name? Divine or whatever.
Darka?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Darka, where'd you go? Until they fix the lag, Llamas, I can't play that Advanced Warfare. It's broken. GameStop says it's broken. Apparently, Sledgehammer released their official statement saying it's not broken. We gotta open all our ports. Llamas, do you open your ports on your router? Do you have your shit set to a DMZ? Do you have to do that? Because I've never had to do that. But apparently that's what I have to do. To make my game...
Why would you have to do that if the game wasn't broke?
Well, it's not broke. That's what, like, real gamers do to optimize their gaming experience. It's just, we're scrubs. We're not real gamers.
Well, when you figure out how to do it, just let me know so I can do it.
Tyler got disconnected. We'll pick him up after this. Dude, I'm going to do it tomorrow. I'm going to sit down for like 3 hours and figure it out. You just got to make your shit go to a DMZ. Probably going to have to sit down with Jucko if he's free.
You figure it out, Tommy.
Jucko knows a lot about computers. He actually made the website for Brian Greene, which is that theoretical physicist who talks about parallel dimensions on Discovery Channel and stuff. His website was made by Jucko. I have a lot of conversations with Jucko about quantum mechanics and all that weird shit. He's into some really bizarre, bugged out shit. Good guy. Intelligent fucker. Hope he can fix my PS4. If you're hearing me, Jucko, you're so nice. Fix my PS4. Ugh.
Oh.
Na 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 na. Oh, yeah,
10-5.
They're all here, bro. There's so many here. They're all over there. Please help me. They're coming for me. Stop camping in there. Chopper.
Yeah.
I wish llamas would come in and play some Modern Warfare 3. I wish Xbox Addictions would play with me again. That dude is a beast. Like, his thing is, like, trolling videos and stuff like that, and, like, fun videos with GTA and shit. But he really is a tryhard at this game. He could be making fucking tryhard videos. Beast. Yes, I would definitely do streams that aren't FPS related. I'm going to be doing Minecraft shit. Way Too Many Llamas is saying Advanced Warfare 360 is fine. That there's no lag whatsoever.
I would suggest, because not as good graphics as Xbox One.
It's a ported version. I don't want a ported version. I want the real deal. Oh, double. But what? To the question asked, would I ever fucking do a non shooter game? Fuck yeah. I'm gonna be streaming all sorts of shit. I just started streaming. I'm learning. I'm a noob. But I'm a beast with my fucking pred. You got a friendly cobra. I like streaming Minecraft. That's something I want to start doing in the future a lot. But I gotta fucking hook up the PS4 for voice. There's a Minecraft series that I'm gonna be doing. What? You are a bitch. Llamas, I so wish that you and your boys got a PS4. I'm so sad.
Oh, that was my kill!
Ah! You're dead! Na 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 na! I'll be up here if you don't mind. Other team, please join me in a simple rendition of Mr. Surf, top of the list, Mr. Surf, top of the list. Yeah, bitches. Dark, I'm gonna pick you up, bro. Zach said, what kind of music do you like? Fuck, I don't know. I don't even really like music these days. Fucking, I like classical music. I like me some Bach. I like me some Chopin. Like, fucking typical classical shit that pretentious nerds like. I like old rap. I like me some old Wu-Tang. Fucking, I don't know. I like UFO Mamada, which is a fucking French band that's really good. I like Sleep. I like, my favorite album right now is Dope Smoker, which is a great album. It's just like an hour long fucking song, and that's the whole album. I like weird fucking shit. I like FERPA. Look up FERPA. They play instruments that are made out of human bones. I like weird shit. Ohm. Check out Ohm. It's just two guys on guitars, and they're just... This shit's great. Woo! Am I gonna go to Twitch? I don't know. The YouTube seems to do me well. It gets me views. People are easy to get in here. It seems easy. You know, people seem to connect easy. Breaking Bad was telling me he did Twitch and he lost all his viewers. So I don't know. I might go to Twitch if I can find a reason to do it. But this is easy. And Creeper, welcome to the chat. You're asking what everybody's asking. Where's the Advanced Warfare? The lag is making it unplayable. Until they fix that lag, I'm gonna give it a couple days. Or tomorrow, I'm gonna optimize my router and set it into a demilitarized zone and try to fix it. GG Allen, I don't personally like him. I respect the fact that he was out of the box and absolutely crazy, but I also think that he was pretty fake on a bunch of levels. I can't hate GG Allen. He's GG Allen. He did what he did, man. Eat your poop. Eat your poop sometimes, guys. Thick and Veiny, welcome to the chat. We're going in. Boosh! The name of that album is called Good fucking album. Listen to Dope Smoker. It's a big long story behind that. They were paid to make an album. They didn't make an album. They showed up to record, and they didn't have an album to record, so they all just freestyled, went nuts, and then said, that's the album. And then the people were like, but it's one song. That can't be an album. And they were like, yep, that's the album. And then they just left. It's good story. Please, anybody who wants to share this live stream, share it all around. I want people to come in here. I want it to be rowdy and I want it to be crazy while we rape fucking campers. I would love that. Please share it. Please. Thank you. Well, Creeper says that Advanced Warfare is garbage, and I would have to say I totally disagree. I think Advanced Warfare might be one of the best COD games I've ever played. Advanced Warfare, to me, so far, seems like the best COD game I've played in a very long time. Oh, First Blood. Camper down, YouTube. I have to say, Creep, I totally disagree. I think the game is good. I think it's good. The movement system is very fluid and awesome. The kill streaks are very weak, and I like that because you have to do your own work. All right, Darka, I'm with you. Shoot out this door. I want to hear it. Do it, Darka. Do your gun, your super gun. I want to hear it. Whoa, you're zipping around. Lag. And I'll tell you, Creeper, a lot of people may not like it, but it seems to be the first COD game to come out that the majority of everybody likes it. Most people seem to be digging it. I know I do.
Turn around.
And I hate everything. Turn around, do it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Whoa. That sounded like a regular gun to me.
It sounded regular, it didn't sound like a mod. But then again, I don't think anybody would call that a mod. I gotta hear what... You gotta do that in front of Grim. And see if Grim says that's what he heard. I don't know. I'm just saying, if you ever use a mod in front of me, I will swallow your soul. We're good friends in real life. What are you doing, camping? Get out of here. Don't ever break my heart like that. That was dumb. I got one, get the other. Thank you, Brad. One went into the plane.
Hello.
Hey. You gotta let Darka shoot the gun in front of you and tell me if that's what you heard. Because what he just did to me, I don't think anybody would think that's a fucking... In the plane, I just got raped. Raped! Oh, Creeper, man, I'm having a ball streaming, Creeper. I love streaming. But yeah, I hear you. Ask me how I feel about Modern Warfare, Advanced Warfare. In a month or two. If I still feel like I like it, then they did good. If not, then they did bad. But right now, it's unplayable due to lag. But the fact that I was enjoying it, even with the lag, even with getting raped, losing 90% of my battles because of lag, and still enjoying it, good stuff. Thank you. Thank you. Tunnel. Good night, Burton. Thanks for fucking hanging out. And I hope pooping feels nice. I hope it's a good poop. I don't know. Is that what you wish people good luck on pooping? I don't know. It's been so long since I talked to somebody who was about to poop. Sit down! Under the plane, glitching around.
Oh, I just glitched out the building.
Yeah, dude, I'm glitching all over the place. Like, whoa. Yeah, get your host out of here. Go to Radio Shack and kill yourself. Whew, welcome back, Williams. I'll tell you, man, when I play first-person shooters, I like to only play with people in my area to minimize lag. So, like, a Minecraft, I'm going to play with everyone. But if I join... Oh, fuck. But if you're from another country or the West Coast, I probably can't be playing too much with you. Whoa. What is that? Because then you get this kind of shit. This lag shit. And all I care about is my KD. I'm a tryhard. You know, like people say that's like an insult. They're like, oh, you fucking tryhard. I'm like, fuck, yes. Try hard or go home. I don't casually play this game. Look at this dude. Did you see that dude camping down there? Tie game. Lost the lead.
Oh, my penalty killed me.
You dropping packages on your own head, bro?
Sorry, that was my favorite breaking out the wrist.
I guess I'll take this. I'm getting shot at. Picked up somebody's gold gun here. Not what I wanted to do.
Fucking leg! Let me kill him!
Ah! Mr. Sif! Death by syphilis, kids. Watch this fucking shit. Like, what do we got here? Look at them all! All of them. Killed you with your own gun, kid! Somebody asked if I'm American or I'm Canadian. I am American, Connecticut, homegrown. Homegrown American. Which means I'm ignorant, a little stupid, and I play too much Modern Warfare. Complete Connecticut. Creeper, I love the Advanced Warfare. I can't wait to play that game. It's very aggressive, very fast. Can't wait to play. I am a little pissed that they took recoil out of the weapons. That's lame. And yes, tryhard is not a legit insult. Fuck that. What is a tryhard? Like, everybody knows what a modder is. Everybody knows what a camper is, what a drop shotter is. What is a tryhard? Everybody has a different explanation. Because it's not a real insult. Suck a dick, you think I'm a tryhard. I'll try harder. I'm a try harder. I try hard.
Well, this is the first time I went 26-19.
Because you're a beast. You're a beast, bro. There's a demon inside you, and he wants to eat campers. You're a beast.
Fuck.
What did we lose? Darka again? Darka! I mean, when I live stream, dude, I'm gonna have one day where I'll play Advanced War with you guys, no matter what country you're from. Just a fucking crazy day. But I'm telling you, man, get Minecraft, whether you like it or not. I'm gonna run two Minecraft worlds, and they're gonna be fun as fuck. And if you don't know my Minecraft videos, or you've never played Minecraft with me, I'll tell you, I play Minecraft a little wild. A little loosey-goosey. Fuck you.
You mean like, if somebody found diamonds, you'll steal it from them?
There has been thefts of diamonds many times. People have been died or executed over such things. For those of you watching...
So making a blood diamond, no?
The shit I do with Minecraft, the two things I'm going to do. One, people who watch my channel know that I used to run a world called Dragoria, which was a medieval role-playing game with player versus player, and it had a long history. We played for 2 years, and it was insane. It was completely in survival, because no creative. And that world is going to be continued in a new series on PS4. So you could come in there and fucking live your life. You have to watch the series and the stream to understand what it's about. But it's a fun working world. Ah, camper down. Stone hole in the wall door. And then the other world I'm gonna play, which I don't know any of you are gonna wanna join or not, is I'm gonna have a hardcore world. Where if you ever die in that world, you can never come back. And I'm going to have a book of the dead. And you can't come into that world until I die, after you die. Everybody's going to be allowed to join, but if you die, you go in the book of the dead. And you can't join my hardcore series anymore until I die. So if you want back in, you better have other subscribers come in and assassinate me or something. But it's going to be a world, a real world, where we all build homes and try to live... And know that if it's one life only. Woo, that was rough!
Like Hunger Games.
Yeah, well, not a Hunger Games, because it's not going to be versus. Don't get me wrong, some people will go versus. There'll always be evil fucks who want to kill everybody. But it'll really just be like, how long can we live in that world? You know, more of like a Bear Grylls survival. I'd rather not have it a versus game, but there'll be murders. People will kill. But I'll keep that world going until I die, and then I'll erase it. And we'll see what we can build together before I fucking die. If we could build a giant fucking beautiful castle or something like that before I'm dead, that'd be amazing. And we'll get a working world going. Like, you don't play that game to knock people off the game, you just play it casually. And hope everybody can live in that little world. But it's a real world. You die, you die. Did you get that guy? In the fucking thing, dude. In the hallway behind the box with a striker. Ow. One's going upstairs, art room. He's coming to you beyond. Got him. Camper down! YouTube! No, there's gonna be one over here. Ooh, Nelly! Oh, thank you, Grimace! There's two in there, watch out! They're in the double white window, camping in quarters. Oh my god, they're still up there. You're a bitch! You're a good guy, good guy. If people are killing, oh my God, it will escalate quickly. It's true, Williams. My Minecraft worlds escalate quickly. And when they play hardcore, it could become fucking brutal. We could all be living in harmony until two guys decide they're gonna murder everyone. And someone always wants to play the bad guy, you know? Someone always wants to be a bad guy. Well, you know what, bro? Take a good look at the fucking bad guy right here. Sit down, Scar. I used to, Zach, the Dragoria world I used to run was on Xbox 360, and, like, there's some people in this chat right now who actually lived in there, and it was huge. Like, I have a whole series. If you go on my channel and look up Tales of Dragoria, it's a 5-part series that talks about the fall of Dragoria and how it ended, and it's the introduction to the new world that's coming out. It's a good series. We played Dragoria hardcore for fucking 2 years. And it was huge. Everything built on survival. And, like, that's what we want. Living peacefully. Living peacefully. But there's never peace. There's always savages.
Savages.
Do I know how to fast knife? What do you mean? Hey, what up, Grim? What do you mean, fast knife? Divine Shadow? What up, Grimace? Creeper was in Dragoria, head knight of fucking Brock Tower. Definitely a beast. Oh shit. Brock sent me a message. And his message, Buck is joining the stream first time. Make him feel extremely welcome for me. Hopefully you get this. And if you do, woohoo. Thanks and miss you very much. Bye! I can hear him say bye. Bye! That's what he says.
Bye!
Aw, Buck's joining the stream for the very first time! Where's Buck? Buck, if you're listening to this stream, I fucking love you, bro. Buck's my homie. Buck, I believe, is going PS4, correct? He'll be playing with us. William, the Minecraft I'm going to run on PS4 is going to be bonkers. And I swear to God, it's going to ruin friendships. It always does.
It gets seriously crazy.
What
I'm talking to the chat about how we play Minecraft. That it could ruin friendships. People have gotten very upset during our Minecraft games. People get a little obsessed with their little worlds, and then we burn them down and blow them up. Hey, Miss Strawberry, you remember us? I remember you, girl. Hi. There's Strawberry. Remember her? No? Yes? No?
Remember? Nope.
You will when she's in a corner. You go, girl. Oh, that seems very complicated. That fast knife looks too complicated for me, bro. I can't figure that out. I'm getting rid of this game tomorrow. That fast knife looks too complicated. Creeper24 just said, Mr. Sif, kiss you in your balls. Now, what does that mean? Would you kiss my balls? Or in my balls, you type. So, like, are you talking like...
No, he's saying that. Is Creeper or Mr. Bustamante?
No, I think... I would kiss both of them. But I think that means kiss inside my balls. Like, me and him are in my balls. So, obviously, we would have to need a shrink ray or be in some magical dimension where my balls are that big. I'm picturing it in my head like a music video. Me and him kissing inside, like, these giant balls. That are lit up from the outside. Stop laughing, dude. It's romantic. Green car.
Lady Gaga video.
Yeah, that would be a Lady Gaga video. Really? You like my balls, bro? Thanks.
Oh, they're nice. The perfect amount of hair.
Yeah.
And yeah. They smell like tangerines, which is so
well,
fun.
I soak my balls in tangerine juice. It helps. Fuck, he's laying down in the cave! Dude, I'm 2-6 right now.
Damn, that stupid car.
There we go. Getting some kills now, kids. Sorry, start talking about balls, even my own. I lose focus.
If you just get out of the corner, I said that would be great.
I don't want this gun.
Pred coming in, kids! That guy was by the truck, but I didn't see anybody else.
Ooh.
They're back at the sniper rock. I got the other one.
They love that white truck.
Bro. Yeah, they do. Chopper in.
They're trying to get that thing started.
Yeah, they're trying to steal the truck.
Yeah.
Chopper's eating bitches! Dude, I've been spending most of my life living in a camper's paradise. Get him. I got the guy in the creek at the dead animal. I got a little pussy. It blew up my chopper, bro. Oh my god. At the small bridge, village side. I stuck that dude from a mile away! Oh, green car. What up, chicken? Welcome back. Oh. Sniping back at the dead animal in the fucking creek. Dude, what the fuck? I was just raping. What happened?
Did I see that Discovery Channel stuff?
Discovery Channel?
He was gonna try and get himself swallowed by a snake alive.
Whoa, you can't just have snakes swallow you, bro. I would never have a snake swallow me.
Yeah, he's gonna try and get it to swallow alive.
Let's swallow a snake, though.
Yeah, Pilgrim used to swallow snakes when he was younger. He'd take the whole snake down, his big long neck. He looked like a giraffe swallowing a sausage. You're a bitch.
On your way, Kitty Muffin.
Eat the mucker. Catch it.
I tripped something. Don't come through. You'll die.
I love catching predator missiles.
Fuck on the sniper.
Let's get that fucking helicopter down. Let's work on that helicopter.
I'm afraid of the helicopter, Grim. Oh, my TV is off. My TV just turned off, dude. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to contact Samsung. Nameless one said I could contact Samsung and it's a fucking, like a factory recall or some shit. Yeah, my TV's not even coming on, it's just a black screen. Hold on. Sorry, I'm letting you down, bro. Fuck you. I know I gotta get it fixed, what am I supposed to do? Okay. Radio Shack? Why would I go to Radio Shack? It's not where I bought the fucking thing. I'm gonna call up Samsung. Maybe I'll tweet them. Little dub. by that truck somewhere. Oh shoot, somewhere around you. Oh my god. Yeah. Assholes, assholes, assholes. There's another asshole. Down there. Fucking pussy. So gross just looking at a camper. It's like you look at them and they just look so scared and creepy and... Look at this guy. Look at him. And then the other one comes out of the woodwork. I hit him. He's down there, bro. Oh! Wow. I did my best, bro.
I was the final trip, and I did something so stupid. Watch this, you're like, oh man,
ooh-wee. Divine Shadow said he's gonna go play some Uplink on Advanced Warfare, which is that game where you pass the ball around and it's like some kind of soccer basketball game that I have no interest in playing. None. I do want to try some hardcore though. Really, really looking forward to some hardcore. Hey, Miss Strawberry, how you doing?
How you doing?
Hey, hi. Yeah. What? What are you camping in a corner?
I
don't camp. I hope you didn't say I was camping. I'm not a camper. I'm not a camper. Miss Strawberry. You're a camper?
I'm not a camper.
You better not be Strawberry.
I don't believe that.
Hey, we're going to let her prove herself. Everybody watching on the stream, she says she's not a camper. We're going to give her a chance here. Alright, this girl's gonna prove to you whether or not she camps, and if you camp, we're gonna make fun of you, Strawberry, but if not, we're gonna give you a high five. Does that sound good? Sounds fair.
Whatever.
Whatever? Whatever?
Yeah, I want to do it.
Mmm.
If I
want to
lay under the mailbox and snipe your ass, I'll lay under the mailbox.
Sniping's not camping, honey.
That was attractive.
Really? That made your wiener move a little?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Wiggled.
Nameless one. You asked that before. You asked that before, and I forgot to answer it because shit got crazy. But I don't know what a witch's dungeon is. What do you mean? Like in real life? Like a real witch?
Minecraft.
Oh, the witch's dungeon in Minecraft? Yeah, Nameless One remembers her camping. She was camping days ago. I've never seen a witch in Minecraft. They're not in the console version yet. Or if they are, I haven't played since they've been added, but I don't think they're added. Double!
And I think it's in the next one they will be.
Oh yeah, that's going to be in the horse update. So is Hoppers. I can't wait. Hoppers and horses.
I hope horses aren't as annoying as freaking cows.
There's a guy up there, back of our room. I'm just gonna hit him with a pred,
well,
so don't worry.
Him, but there's another one.
He's dead. I sent him.
Miss Strawberry sent you up to the camp, huh? That's a joke.
Really? Is she camping?
Oh my god. Straight up in the corner.
Oh, Kitty Muffin! I'm gonna have to see her on screen. I gotta see her camping. Oh! White truck sniping. White truck is down.
In pursuit of a suspect?
If any of you ever find yourself in the unfortunate predicament of being in a lobby against me and my guys, never kill one of us and stay there. Because there's somebody who's going to be there in 2 seconds, not even. We're very mobile. Kill and move. The campers who do the best against us are the ones who shake it up a little. Ugh, in the hallway, camping. Aw, in the art room and the white truck. Down there, Oddity.
No!
I don't know how that didn't work. Got him. That dude was shot up by all of us. Camper down, YouTube. I'm going long hallway.
I'm going to be a camper because I killed her.
Called you a camper? Can't find anybody, bro. Think they're at the double white windows and the hallway. Are we losing again?
Fucking joke. This guy should be fucking praying.
I don't mind spray pray. Better than camp.
Beautiful.
Fuck you, rebel room.
Oh, she came after me again.
We're dead. Goodbye. Oh, you put a fucking trophy down. Look at you, bro. I got that guy. Boom! He's in that hallway, hurt. That's fucking pussy. In that hallway, still hurt. Another grenade. I keep hitting him with grenades. White truck, stone walkway, rubble room, all that area. We're down by 10. Down by 10! Straight ahead, Grim, watch out. Stole it!
Strawberries camping at the edge of the room. Or it was.
Got him.
Somebody's down the hall.
I'm shooting him, but he's not dying. He's still down that hall, Grim. Got him. He's flashed. Thank you.
You got him.
Woo, that was fucking epic. The hallway of death. Oh, I'm dead in the hallway of death. That's gonna get me.
Hey, beautiful.
Hey. Fuck. Still down by 10. Fuck you, Strawberry. No! My TV just turned off again, dude. My TV is off. Are you serious, girl?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
You love camping.
Oh my god.
killed you off the run of
that. All right, sweetheart. Sweetheart. You guys hear this? You hear this wall-eyed Wookiee-looking house hooker? You hear this house hooker saying that we didn't run? There are people watching us right now, Strawberry. This is streaming live on YouTube. They're watching my screen. They know we're running.
What?
We're Camp Kill commentary. They hear you talking right now. They're hearing you say we were camping.
Okay.
While they just watch the game.
She has 158
runner accolades. You have 158 runner accolades. I have over 10,000. You're a camper, honey. You're a bit of a camper. It's okay. We saw you camp before. There's even someone in the stream going, I remember her camping. You know? I'm just saying, Strawberry. And then you screamed. And then you told... Camp Kill commentary. Check it out. You're on it right now. You're live. Lying about camping.
He's right. Camp Kill commentary on YouTube.
If you can't remember that, just type in camper killer in any search engine on the face of the earth and you'll find me. Killing you. You'll find me killing you. At Camp Kill commentary. I don't even know what the fuck you're saying now.
Honestly, though,
man, nameless one, I agree, man. Some people, when they're on meth, they are not. Whew. Yeah, that bitch got some meth mouth. You could tell. Someone said in chat, what is a hopper on Minecraft? It is a collecting bucket that could fit on top or under a chest and manually put things in chests for you. So, like, say if you made a stream... Like, you make an automatic melon farm. You hit the button, and all the melon goes in the water, and it starts going down the stream. You lead it to a hopper. It'll go into the hopper and go into the chest. So you don't have to pick things up and put them in chests. You just throw it in a hopper. Whatever falls into the hopper, it'll go in the chest. Which is awesome, because then you can start making things that are automated. You can make a melon farm that once a day farms itself and then puts stuff in chests. And you can use so many of these hoppers. Last stand by the fucking bullshit. Can I get him right here? Can I get him? No.
She shot a rocket and she missed the point blank.
She's not too good, bro. She's all methed out. She called me a camper? She called us campers. Get that guy at the shack. Come into the shack. Thank you. Sing it, bro. The rule in this party is if you're gonna sing it, own it. Own it!
Oh, I can't.
Sing it, own it! You're my private camper! Camper for money! Come on! Yeah. You don't move when I tell you to move! Fucking die, bitch. We're at the fucking thing. The rebar. Dr. Payback, are you really camping up on there? You are horrible.
Oh, she got me.
Double, double, double. Double! Bread coming in. I should have fucking went somewhere else. Ah, I fucked that all up. Whatever. Doesn't matter. We got this all day. Who shot you?
Yes, I was blind.
There's one in construction at the bulldozer. Might be going to sand pit. Fuck your pred. Oil room and in the middle.
I'm just questioning because we're in a construction site, but do our hard hats count as...
Divine Shadow said, you need an album, bro. Your voice is gorgeous. Thanks, bro. Thanks. Bunch of people don't know. Oh, fuck. I'm frozen. Thanks, man. I used to be in a band, and we did 6 albums, and I sang badly on all of them. I'm done with albums. Now I'm a YouTuber. Much more fun than making albums, for sure.
That's not ours.
They're all ours, bro.
That portable radar wasn't.
Everything is ours, whether it says it or not. We own. Fuck you. Die, strawberry. Strawberry meth forever.
Later, she fell right over the tunnel when you said that.
Yeah, she's not good, bro. She's not good. She called me a camper, dude. That hurts my feelings. Call me anything you want, but don't call me a camper.
I think she's going through the tunnel again. I'm not sure, though. If not, she's coming through the front.
Got him. Oh my, there's a whole bunch in here. But I got her. I got that bitch. Oh shit. These campers are adorable.
Over there, 5 o'clock, everybody.
In that oil room. Dad. Oh. Tell me I was camping again, honey. I like to jerk off while you lie. Lie to me while I jerk off, honey. Tell me I'm a camper.
Yeah.
It's all right, girl. Listen, girl, you ain't the first person to lie to me while I'm fucking her, all right? I don't take it fucking personal.
I know, dude. You've had other people tell you that your dick was small. I understand.
Nah, I know I got a small dick.
His dick is big, believe me.
Pilgrim says I have an average penis. Pilgrim says I have an average penis. I just tell him he has a small asshole. You know what I mean, girl?
This isn't average.
She knows, believe me. She knows. Yeah. Okay, I gotta get off real quick. I'll be right back.
All right, Grimace. Tell me when you're back and I'll pick you up. Oh, he called you the C word, Miss Strawberry.
Do not
bring up what the fact that he's white. He's already redheaded. That's bad enough. Now you're going to throw out that he's white? Come on. Don't be racist. He's a redhead.
Yeah, that's all y'all do is call people cunts anyway.
Well, cunt is not a color. Cunt is a way of life. Cunt is a vagina. He didn't call you white. Don't call him a white boy.
Only white guys say that.
No, black guys say cunt all the time. So do Asian people. Yeah. Hispanics say it. All guys call you guys cunts. I swear to God.
No.
Yeah. No, that's not true, sweetheart.
It's very true.
No, it's not. Oh, you poor thing. You don't know how guys talk, huh?
Yeah, I do.
Sweetheart, I can tell you. I can teach you.
Look.
Look, girl, I'm not supposed to tell you how us guys talk about you women when you're not around because it's a secret guy thing and I'm breaking the, you know, the confidence of the group.
Romance.
Yeah, the guy code. I can't break the guy code. But I will tell you that no matter what color we are, no matter who we are, no matter if we're fat, skinny, black, white, green, purple, 2'2", or 6'5", we all call you guys cunts. We all call you cunts. But not when you're doing good stuff, like if you're making a sandwich, which I don't mean to be stereotypical. We also like when you guys are having, you know, the sex. I've read about the sex. But no. But guys call girls cunt all the time.
Like, dude, I'd just go to the store, get a Slurpee, and my friend's like, yo, that cunt behind the desk. No, girl, you're being racist. You're being racist. You're being racist.
I am not being racist.
You are being racist because I say cunt and I fuck two black girls in my life. So.
Yeah, right.
For real. What do you think? Black vaginas are impossible to have sex with?
Yeah.
Really? No, girl. No, girl. No. It's easy for me to fuck anybody. I just fuck them. I mean, unless they're bigger than me and they could, like, put up a struggle, it's real easy for me to get laid. You know what I mean?
No.
Oh. Well, I'm not going to draw you a fucking picture here. But listen, honey. Listen, honey. People from all colors and creeds of all kinds call women cunt. We even call guys cunts. It's true. Sweetheart, do you really think cunt is a white person's word? Are you that ignorant? It's the year 2014, sweetheart.
Yeah, I know what
you gotta stop thinking that cunt is a white word. It's really not. It's not. Yeah. It's not, sweetheart. There is no fucking word that belongs to one color when talking about bitches and shit. You know? I respect women. I treat bitches real nice. So, you know. So I'm very nice to bitches, so therefore they will give me the pussy. You know? What are you talking about, girl? Come on now. You think Mr. Sif can't put his dick in some bitch? For real? Sniff my dick. Shit smells like fish sticks. Come on now.
Your name should have been Stiffy.
Stiffy? Why? I don't get hard. My boner don't work. I tie a popsicle stick to the side of my dick. And I still get bitches. Matter of fact, I bet if I saw you, you're not even good enough, like, looking for me to fuck, and I fuck ugly bitches. That's what I'm guessing. I'm saying that I could pull bitches. And I don't like to brag about that, but I could pull bitches. Pull them right into the van if I got to. You know what I'm saying? No, I didn't say pull a man, but I can pull dudes, too. Shit, put me in a gay bar. I ain't paying for a single drink, girl. Gay dudes love me, girl. I look good. I look good. I don't know if you look good, but I look good.
I look damn good.
Oh, you look damn good? Well, shit, you want to be the third black girl I done fucked? Where you live? How about this? We'll find out where you live. Where do you live? Michigan, I can travel a little, but I'd much rather you do all the work to come see me. How you want to hook this up? Listen, for real, are you a big girl, you fat, or are you skinny? I gotta check your bitch card, if you don't mind. I'm checking out your statistics. Are you fat or are you skinny? Because I ain't doing no skinny fucking black girl. I don't care what color you are. You're skinny, you're not fucking riding this ride. You gotta be this big to ride the ride. Oh, you're kind of in between?
Yeah, I'm in between.
All right, how about this? This winter, okay, you eat a pizza a day. Contact me first day of spring. I'll fucking pay for the gas money, but you got to do all the driving. You come here, and if I find you attractive, I'll fuck you. And I will not call you a cunt.
I eat pizza every day.
Well, because I'm sensing you're not big enough to ride the ride. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay.
I'm thinking you're like one of those girls that weigh like $125 and think you got a booty or something, you know? I'm not down with that.
I'm a little bigger than 125, but I do have an ass.
All right, cool. Let's do this. I'm down. You want to be my baby's daddy? I'm down. Let's do this shit.
No, I don't want to be your baby's daddy. Are you gay?
Gay? No, I'm not gay. I'm trying to fuck you. Why would I be gay if I'm trying to fuck you? Do you got a dick? Is that what you're saying? You got a penis? Because I was not sold a transvestite. I was told that you're a lady. When I agreed to this... No, I'm telling you, girl. If you lived up the street, we would have already done fucked. And you would have changed all that shit you're saying. He'd be like, he's a good white guy. And I like when he calls me cunt. Like when he spanks me and calls me a cunt. It's erotic. When was the last time you fucked a white dude?
Last time I fucked a white dude?
Couple years ago, how was it? Did he have a small penis? We all got the small ding dongs.
He didn't, but you probably did.
Oh, you think I got a small dick? I got a few size dicks. They're all in my sock drawer. Some of them take batteries. Whatever you want, girl, I got it. Don't you worry.
I knew he was gay.
No, I ain't gay, girl! The fuck? She said dildos. I like you, Miss Strawberry. We're gonna have to fucking have some Humpty Dumpty sex. You know what that is? That's I fuck you and then I push you off a wall. So Strawberry, what's our first date gonna be? You want to maybe take me to McDonald's, buy me something? That's all I want. I just want a double cheeseburger, maybe a small fry. Oh, and I'm a beast. Look at me, girl. Look at me. I'm a beast up here.
Can't forget the golden rule, though. It can't all just be about sex.
Yeah, it can't all be about sex. You also have to admit, you have to be like, yeah, Mr. Sif, you are a beast at this fucking game. And then if you can, maybe just say it once. Mr. Sif, top of the list. Feels good when you say it.
Mr. Sif is got a little.
Wait, you say Mr. Sif got a little dick? You fucking bitch. This is why people be calling you a cunt. I'm telling you. Fuck. Jeez. But anyways, yeah. Come to Connecticut. We'll get you done. We'll give you a fucking number, all right?
It's cold in Connecticut.
Cold in Connecticut all fucking winter, girl. All winter.
I'm straight. I'm staying in Michigan.
Mm-hmm. That's all right. I wouldn't know how to explain me fucking a camper anyways. But if we live closer, we'd be fucking. You know it.
We would camp together.
No, we fuck, but we'd be running around. When I fuck a girl, I pick her up and I run around the room with her. I don't even stay in the bed. We're gonna run around the house fucking. That's how I fuck. Oh, I am. I'm a landscaper, girl. I will pick you up over my head. I will throw you like a football through a window. You don't fucking know me. Shit. I do motherfucking manual labor, Miss Strawberry. I don't work in no desk. I will pick your ass up.
Just kicking my ass. Oh,
you
can't.
William Summers in the chat, Miss Strawberry, wants to know how you like being under me in the lobby. I think he's enjoying
it. You only got 3 kills above.
I know, girl, but I gotta be above you, and that's it. That's all it took was 3 kills.
Okay. Try hard, mister. Try
hard. I always try hard. We were talking about just a few games on live stream that try hard's not a real insult.
I feel it was the game right before she started talking.
Yeah, it was the game before you joined. We were talking about how people say try hard like it's an insult. It's not a try hard. I'm just a beast! I'm a beast! Cthulhu lives inside me when I play. What do you know about it? Yogg-Shoggoth up in your face.
Oh, hell yeah.
Ah, with the double! Tell me I'm not a beast, girl. If that don't make you impressed, I don't know what I have to do to impress you. Look at this guy! Look at this guy!
How did he come prepared?
I didn't see him. I'm trying to get him now.
Come on, give me a kill. There we go, there we go. One more. Oh, he killed my helicopter. I need one more kill.
The helicopter's like, do your own damn work.
Yeah. So, Miss Strawberry, when are you going to get that Advanced Warfare? That shit is the sweetest shit.
I already got it on PlayStation 4.
Oh, me too. I'm PS4, girl. Hey.
Yeah, my name is Treva. Look me up.
Oh, shit. Well, if you look up right now, you'll see an A6 in the sky. That's mine. Well, go to Camp Kill Commentary. You got to send me an invite. I can't find find you. I wouldn't know how. I don't even know how to use a PS4. I just got it. But that Advanced Warfare is great. Huh? Yeah, I stream. I just started streaming. I'm a YouTuber. I never used to stream. Now I live stream. It's new to my channel. I used to just make videos. But you probably not like my videos because I'm a white guy and my videos all have me rapping and shit. And you'd probably make fun of me and say I don't get no pussy. You know what I mean? And then make me cry. I'm telling you right now.
You be a rapper?
Be a rapper? I'm not a
rapper.
I'm not a rapper. What kind of shit is that? Not a rapper?
Yeah, just took a point blank shotgun.
I just can't help it if sometimes I make videos that rhyme a little. Doesn't mean I'm a rapper. Or wanna be. Oh, in front of construction on the road!
Here.
A whole bunch just died. Like a whole road of them just died.
And now I have to go look for them again.
How you doing? How's your score, Strawberry? Better be good, because mine's raping. I want your score to be good like mine. Going to the pile from construction. Can this grenade get him? He's dead.
No way he took that shot.
Hold on. Oh. Dude, I don't see anybody.
Oh, wow.
So what do you think about the Advanced War, Miss Strawberry?
I like it. It's straight.
It's straight, but the lag is bullshit right now. Do you agree?
Yeah.
Why are you here? Why are you here and not at the PS4?
Because I get tired of jumping around.
Oh, shit. Don't do it. Don't come back to this game. Game's too old to come back to.
I don't know how to use this shit.
Game is 4 years old. We gotta go to the future. We gotta fight Kevin Spacey. Don't be silly. Comes a time where you gotta put your COD away, and it's way past that time.
Guys, they're all in the school. Right there.
Fuck. They're down B Road behind the gay bar. Camera down! Go on YouTube! Somebody just shot at me, bro. Oh, he's in that corner right there. Look at this. Awesome.
I'm coming. Oh, he goes. Yeah, he goes.
He's 211. I can't really yell at the kid. Oh, I got a pred.
Damn, she's doing better than you.
Who is? This Strawberry girl?
Yeah.
She better not be. She better not be doing better than me. Ooh. What is she? Oh, no, we're tied. We're tied. I don't give a fuck. We're tied, girl. We did good. We both did good, girl. Look, we make a good team, huh?
Actually, if we're going to be fair... If we subtract the number of her deaths from her kills, she has more than you still.
Yeah, she did. She did better. She did better. Good job, Miss Strawberry.
Rent a...
Mississippi. Rent the Cop, what up, bro? You're saying that I'd make more fucking views if I went to Twitch? Breaking Bad Gaming, he's got 55,000 viewers, and he was telling me that Twitch does not get him any views, and I'm just staying on YouTube because it's easier. I don't really care if I got more views or didn't get more views, but it seems to be working out here. Everything's easy, the views go right to the channel, it's easy for people to find, the stream quality's okay. Just seems easier. I might switch to Twitch in the future, but for now, I'm a noob. I don't know how to fucking do that or why I should. For now, just seems easier for people to come in here. But I might switch to Twitch. I don't know. But I need a reason to do it. Like, this is working out perfect for me. It's getting me a lot of views.
That's what I was telling you.
I know it's a better stream, but like everybody I know who goes to Twitch says that you don't get as many views as if you're on YouTube. So, I don't know. I'm on YouTube, girl. You're on YouTube too, right now. You're live streaming.
Camp Kill Commentary.
Camp Kill Commentary, or just type in Camper Killer, you'll find it.
Camper
Killer. Yeah, peak streaming here would be about 24-25 viewers, high for now 18, but like when we're done with the stream, I got 200-250 views. We do four streams in a row, and this is just games I would be playing anyways. That's fucking more views than I usually get on a video I take a month to make in one day. It helps the channel a lot, and there are people enjoying it, so I'm just gonna keep doing it. I'm still gonna continue to do my polished work, like my musicals and my rap songs and all that shit about science. I'm still gonna continue that. But in between the waiting, because those usually take a month just to get a video of, I'm gonna fucking stream. Because I like streaming.
Wow, there's literally nothing.
Top of the hill. I don't know what I just blew up, but somebody died. Dead kid. I don't see anybody. Oh, there we go. Bread coming in.
Oh, my first death.
Oh, no. I saw that shit on fire. I knew it was over. Bad, bad time. Who got you killed, girl?
Whoever cut in front of me to shoot the dude coming out the tunnel.
Oh, that was me, girl. I got you killed.
Right.
You remember my name. You remember my name. Say my name. Say my name.
Mr. Stiffy.
You're all right, girl. You're all right. Stabbed. Dude, I cannot find people.
I'm just running clockwise until I hit something.
Yeah, I'm just shark running. There's one in the middle by the tank somewhere. He's flashed. And he's down.
I'm almost out of ammo. That's how much.
How many people were playing? Well, good gracious.
Not many, because I ain't finding nobody. Here comes a pred. There's two in the fucking hallway, one in the far back, yeah. They're in there, Strawberry. You fuck, you stole it. Get the one out there. Get him, he's at the tunnel. Sit the fuck down, kid. No.
Oh, shit.
Chop her in. A6. I really hope that I get good at Advanced Warfare quick. I miss being a beast. This is so much fun just raping through these people like they're nothing. Fuck you. Thank you.
Right behind you, buddy.
Oh my god, one more kill.
I got him. Pussy. Through the wall! Laying down in here in the dark corner. What a bitch! Thank you. Someone chasing you. Threw a grenade to hit him. Where'd he go? He's around here somewhere.
One of those can't be inside the main building.
Yeah.
Where'd he get you from? I see him. He's dead. Fucking pussy. Camper down. Get on YouTube!
If you guys want a bunch of shit, come get it. I'll just see if there's anything good this time.
Hey, Beyond. I think whatever your name is, floated too, but behind. Never mind, I'll do it.
Thank you.
Oh, he destroyed it.
Those sons of bitches did.
That sucks.
Everybody else can have weathers left.
Where the fuck are they? Oh, there's only one of them, and he's hiding in the corner in the back of the building. That's the problem here.
Only one? How many people?
What the fuck? Dead. He's dead. That was a beast of a fight.
Sorry, my dog.
Are you really camping in a corner, Awesome Killer? Look at this. His name is Awesome Killer. Oh, wait, no. He's downloading horse porn. Cool. Yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, that's good.
Who's driving the helicopter? Where is he?
He's in the tunnel. Or not the tunnel, the dome. Flying that thing. Front door. It's in there, Strawberry. Oh, he's dead, I guess. Fuck is this guy? This is horrible.
Nobody else joins him, huh?
I don't know.
Why is this gold? Oh, he's dying. Oh, thank you.
Modern Warfare 2 dual G18s? Hell yeah, that was the shit.
Yeah,
Love those G18s in Modern Warfare 2.
Oh, sit down. Have a gold gun in your corner, Captain.
Thank you. He's down there, beyond.
There he is.
You get him? Nice.
Yep. Pretty soon we're going to be able to win with just him.
He's in there. He's in there to your left when you go in there, Strawberry. I got him. It's all glitching and I'm getting his ass. 43 seconds, kids.
Final kill. Who's going to get the glory?
Oh, YouTube! Ooh, coming out the back, Doc. He's up there. Thank you. Can't let people kill me, girl. Come on now. Again, I did better. I did better than you, Strawberry. What happened?
Beyond what?
MP7, Norn, that is a great gun. I'm real good. I'm real good. I'm at the top of the list. Mr. Sif, top of the list. Mr. Sif, top of the list. No, Divine, I do not hate you because you're a quick scoper. I defend your right to snipe. I have a lot of friends who are quick scopers, and I support them. I actually like a nice quick scoper on my team, picking shit off that I can't hit real quick. Hell yeah, quick scopers are cool. Mr. Sif is short for Mr. Syphilis. You asked. You said, what's Mr. Sif mean? Well, commentary number 4 will tell you how I lost my name, Mr. Syphilis. Xbox said I couldn't have it, so I had to change it. Ever since, I've been Mr. Sif. You can call me Mr. Siffy. You can click it on my wiki. Know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Good night, lit nameless one. Thanks for hanging out all day. I fucking love you, bro. Sleep well. I'll fix that lag.
Oh, your friend. I think that song means she wants friends.
I like that song, but I like to sing Pee on Me. Instead of Lean on Me.
Here you go.
It's hot.
Here. There you go.
Pee on me. Pee on me. While wearing a thong. And I'll pay you $5.
Fuck.
What? Hey, what's up, Swisher Sweets? How you doing up in here? Welcome to the chat. PS4 might let me have Mr. Sif and even or Mr. Syphilis, and even though that's the name I went by for many years on video games, I kind of like Mr. Sif because I got Mr. Sif when I started Camp Kill Commentary, like around the same time. And I like the name Mr. Sif. It's all right.
Oh, I'm sure it's all right.
Come back here.
Ah, you think?
Oh, that's her. She's on the other team, huh? Little fucking evil bitch. Switch teams. You're a fuck.
Oh, there you go.
Princess of GTA is in this lobby. Coming to that fucking shit. Your mother.
They're camping in the little alley.
I thought I saw a guy on the ground, but no, I'm shooting at nothing, wasting bullets. Yeah, they are camping outside store door. Princess of GTA camping in a corner. I'm gonna fuck this bitch right now. Thank you. Ooh. They're all under the stairs, multiples.
Time.
They're all dead in here.
I need your clothes, your boots, and your underpants.
Your clothes, give them to me now.
I like when Archer did that one.
Princess is dumb. This princess bitch, I love fucking her in a corner. Oh, she could keep playing. Princess is going back to that corner down there. Why does it keep going on the awning instead of over there? Blew myself up. Oh, front door. Thank you.
I love that distance.
Be aggressive. Oh!
Holy shit.
Rocket from nowhere took me out. Under the stairs hurt.
He really doesn't like me.
Back room, never mind. Ooh, under the stairs hurt. Oh my God, thank you. Campiest motherfuckers. Oh my lord! Oh my god!
Fucking.
You were faggot. Camper down. I'm around the corner. I was around the corner. You saw me around the corner. Front door hurt. Two of them. That stealth bomber sucks for this map. Fuck you! Camping pussies.
What?
Yeah, they were camping on your team. The princess of GTA, she is a bitch. She is a serious camper. Bitch lives in a corner. Somebody's saying, why would you name your kid gay? I don't know.
Why would you name your kid straight?
Yeah, for real. Why wouldn't you name your kid Gadolf Schittler? For real. Gadolf Schittler is not a bad name.
So, you know how Miss Strawberry won in France?
What? Miss Strawberry and me? Yeah, we're pretty close.
Yeah, she wanted friends, but her friend was this one.
No, I didn't want friends.
It's okay, girl. It's okay. My friend list is full too, girl. We can't help it. That's just the kind of people we are. That's how we roll. You know, we're very popular people. We both got vaginas. That's great.
Yeah, you do got.
I got a little vagina, girl. You would love my vajayjay.
Your vajayjay ain't fat. You got a little one.
Got a little tiny one, girl.
Is it wet at
least? Hell yeah! Looks like a winking peanut. You'd be fucking amazed. Let's do this. Raping time. Da-da-da-da. Let's go. Who's on our team? Oh, Princess of GTA. Great, a cripple. What corner are you gonna sit in, Princess? Where's blood, kid? Rescuer, kid. That guy back there. Spawns are flipped. Watch your backs. Turn around, dude. Never mind, I saved your life. You owe me a blowjob, dude. I will come to collect.
No.
Oh, Lord. At the wooden steps.
Back of the house, over to the bottom.
Double. Bye, Mom. Everybody say bye to my mom. She's going to work. Bye, Mom.
Bye.
Bye, Mom. She said buy yogurt. She wants all of you to eat yogurt to cleanse your colons. She cares about your
yogurt
colons.
Yogurt doesn't clean colons, it gives you diarrhea.
Well, you know, she wants you to have that. She cares about your anus. Mama Sif cares about all your anuses. Dead.
Oh my God, I couldn't even.
Oh, that's the girl she's sniping, huh? Hi. It's adorable. Nice.
Holy shit, 3 red bars just fucking went off.
Yeah, dude, there was somebody glitching. I'm gonna get killed right here. Oh, I knew it. Pallet road right behind the pallet halfway up. Oh, I hope you killed that dude, because I'm out of here. Fuck off, you suck at your sniper. Oh, coming up Pallet Road. What? Said die. Dummy. I tripped something. Bottom of Pallet Road. That fucking bitch, Red Chameleon, still on Pallet Road. You're dead. Told you, kid. Somebody just sniped me, bro. Watch out. Four-way. There's somebody in the four-way. Where'd he go? There he is. Fuck you. Are we really losing? Is it happening? Thanks for the assist. Shoot that guy. Wow. With a gold gun, even. He went into the room at the bottom. The bottom room. Ah, you fucking bitch. How'd it feel? Laying down, getting raped. Rape. Fuck, this Who Dog lives down there. He's at the bottom of that hill. Camps it up. Get him, princess. He's down there. Got one of them. Oh, coming at you, princess. Oh. That was rough, but I'm alive still. Oh. Top of the hill. Throw a grenade up at the top of the bridge. I hit him at that fish market. Oh! A lot of camping in there, but Mr. Civ top of the list. That's all I need to see.
Fish market.
Hell yeah. You were at the fish market, girl. Don't say you weren't.
Are you gonna still invite try to come kill me?
Because I want them to kill you. You're gonna kill me from somewhere. I'm gonna call you out.
I didn't even zoom out of her freaking scope.
Woo. Swisher Sweets is in the chat. He's smoking a blunt and watching Cops. Woo. He is.
Nice.
I hope it's Cops on the TV. I hope you're not. I hope you're not doing that in real life, like real cops, because that could be dangerous. Unless you got glaucoma or something, and then you got a doctor telling you to smoke.
Cali or Colorado.
Mm-hmm.
They do smoke,
and they smoke. No, man. When these people are smoking, they're doing it because they got glaucoma, and it helps your eyeballs. True.
Yeah, he'll prostate cancer, too.
Yeah, prostate cancer. If your butthole hurts, your eyeballs hurt, smoke a blunt, you're better. That's what I hear. I'm not a doctor.
If you can't get your little pecker up, smoke a blunt. It'll help you.
Really? Huh. Maybe I should try that,
then. Yeah, and then you put an ibuprofen up your butt.
I put ibuprofens in my ass. Well, I put the bottle that they come in my ass. Never mind.
You
stop it now, girl. We're not talking about that anymore.
Princess, I'm gonna kill you.
You are a camper, princess. You gotta stop that shit. Looks bad. Burrito lover, what up?
Ooh, I like burritos.
Mm-hmm.
So anyway, freaking
Burrito lover, I love you, bro. What? What are you saying?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
You remember that guy whose name you couldn't pronounce earlier?
Yeah, yeah.
That was me.
Oh, the Sakara Zimikara, right?
Freaking Naoda Bernkista.
What, in the chat?
Yep.
You're Norn? No. There's a few names I can't pronounce in the chat. Norn's one of them. Are you Norn?
No.
No.
He's
I wasn't in the chat. I'm not in the chat now, but earlier.
Oh, what was the name? Say it again.
Now that burnt pistol. That's how you said it anyway.
Oh, jeez Louise. Chopper, I'm raping. I wonder if she knows how much I'm raping.
Top three.
Ow! Run!
Oh, bitch.
Come on, Chopper. One more. There we go. A6 is up. Look at this Camp Little Hammer dude. He's in the top 1,000 for time played in the world. He's played this game more than 14 million players, and he's camping in a corner with the Camp Clan tag. Embarrassing. How embarrassing for you, bro. You're not like one of these new scrubs. You're somebody who put serious time into this game like me. Like 70 days of your life. And you're camping. Ugh. I love you, burrito lover. My homie. Thank you for fucking visiting me here. Just started live streaming last week, and I enjoy live streaming. It allows me to be silly and not have to do a fucking big educational video. We just come in here and talk about vaginas. Yeah.
Don't forget to talk about this strawberry too.
Beano Balls, how you doing, bro? Good to see you up in the chat. Fuck, they're all at the original spawn behind the library. I'm looking.
Nothing.
Saved your life. Thank you, bro. Oh, who killed you? Where did he go?
Double kill.
Camper down. Sweet stuff.
Oh, come on. Damn, sorry.
They're stealing your shit? Oh. No. Fuck
that
faggot. Oh. Little Hammer, still camping over there, bro? Oh, no, you're sniping. You're not camping. Take that camp off your tag. That's not camping. That's sniping, bro.
Ah,
he's
putting that shit in there again.
Who just shot you, bro?
Through the window.
Yeah, where? Oh, he's back there. He's coming. Watch this grenade get him. Boom! No? Boo. He's over here somewhere. That dude's name is Red Wings Acquired. Do you know what that means? Do you know what that means? That's gross. Thank you. I was gonna take him out. Oh, you stole that. Turn around. Dead. Did you die there? Yeah, you did. Sorry about that. At the fucking well, two of them. One of them's a drop-shotting whore. In the market. Multiples in the market, like three of them. Times like this.
No big hammers since I'm already here.
Ooh, in the market, three of them.
Two of them.
Nice kill.
That's
Fuck you. Go into the fucking well. Magic grenade for the win? No? Yes? Oh, I didn't even get it in the window. What up, Zords? Yeah, Zords is saying in the chat room, Miss Strawberry isn't bad, and it's true. She is not bad. You are not bad, Miss Strawberry, as long as you don't camp. You're a killer.
I don't care. Oh, my goodness.
Mm-hmm. I'm not your superior abilities.
I can't say your name. Like, what is that? Benoit Balls? Benoit Balls? Is that how you pronounce your name? People pick names that are so hard to say. It's bad enough I can't even read. I mean, shit. Benoit Balls? I'm just gonna call you Balls. Or Beano. Benno. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, delete some people on your friends list so we can answer.
What you gotta do, girl, is add me on PS4 so you can come run with the team. We can use killers. And we got some killers.
Sweet.
What does that mean? We're gonna be on the same friends list? How about this? We're gonna pick you up, Strawberry. Come with us. Come with us, girl.
Oh, yeah.
She's alright. She's a little racist. But we could change her.
I think the racist one here is like...
Hey, what up? What about Is Crazy? What up, Is Crazy? Yeah, I've been doing this fucking live stream. The live stream is fun. The live stream is fun. Alright, now I gotta get rid of a friend. And you guys are all gonna see me remove somebody from my list. Who am I gonna remove from my list? These are my homies.
Somebody you don't play with.
Hold on, I gotta get rid of somebody. Hunting Girly, I ain't played with you in over a year. I'm sorry. We're gonna remove friend. I'll pick you up if you send... Oh, it says trying to be positive on your clan tag. Oh, that hurts. You better take that request, girl. If you don't, I'm gonna come to Michigan and beat the shit out of you. For Rizzle. That's not his name. That's Benoit. That's Benoit Balls. That's not. He's named after Benoit Balls? I have someone telling me that you're named after Benoit Balls, Benoit Balls. Which are balls you put up your ass.
Why say you offline?
I'm always appearing offline. I always have to, or people follow me around and fuck up my game.
October 25th.
Oh, I'm always offline. It's because people follow me around. You know what I mean? People either want to jump in the game to beat us or destroy us or fight with us or whatever. It's just easier to have a whole other team of nobody I know so we can rape them, record them, and make fun of them and shit by running dark. We call it running dark. It keeps... Because I got a lot of killers on my list. I don't need people joining this game who are fucking beasts. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to be fighting my guys. Like, people on my list, number one in the world for shotguns. That's my list. Number 27 in the world for C4, that's my list. 7 in the world for fucking Team Deathmatch, she used to be on my list, but then she was a lesbian and started going back with her girlfriend and quit the game. But that's my list. People who are beasts. I don't need them randomly joining these games, dude. That could be rough.
Play Minecraft.
Love Minecraft, girl. I'm actually going to do a Minecraft series soon. Love Minecraft. I do online Minecraft. Minecraft. Love Minecraft. My favorite game ever is Minecraft.
Hey,
Divine Shadow said he might leave soon because he has to go do some artwork. Divine Shadow, thanks for hanging out for most of the day. I appreciate it.
Yeah, I thought he was
maybe
like 2 hours ago.
I appreciate you hanging out with me, Divine Shadow. Big hugs all over the place with that shit. Is Crazy is saying that his favorite game for COD was Modern Warfare 3, he believes. I'm with you on that. Go. Can I get him from here? Okay. Military truck coming fast. Watch out. At the well, there's no way. What, are you sniping? You sniper. Oh, my TV just turned off. I gotta turn my TV on and off. TV back on. Come on, TV. Come on, TV. Tupac is back? Oh shit. Don't shoot him. We don't want to lose him again. William, I loved Modern Warfare 2. I was a big Modern Warfare 2 lover. I was a big Modern Warfare 2 lover.
Don't play anymore, eh?
No, you can't go back in time to Modern Warfare 2. People are flying around. They're actually flying. Under the bridge. Dude, I got 1-5 up in here. I can't fucking hit for shit.
It's something on the bridge. It's a,
IMS?
No, it's a, Boston Betty.
Alright, cool. I got Stalker Pro. I'll go right over there. Look out! They're all over me!
Shit. Nope.
Damn, I'm feeling the lag, man.
Yeah, shit's laggy real bad. I'm glad you're bringing that up, because I don't like to say it when I'm doing bad, because it looks like I'm bitching. Well, it actually is me bitching, but I'm glad you're bitching and not me. Because then I could be like, yo, look, she's for real. I'm here. I killed that dude down there. Oh shit, watch out.
You blocked my shot.
Sorry, bro.
Don't go too far.
Get this one
spawn.
Down.
That's why.
Oh girl, I'm a runner. I have to go in their spawn. I was going for number one in the world for runner accolades until it got hacked last month. I was number 5. I will always run into their spawn like a barking dog. Getting choppers. Well, that don't flip the spawn shit. That's camper talk. Spawn should flip every 10 seconds. Every 10 seconds.
Well, I'm fucking sniping, okay?
Well, girl, that's your bad. That's your danger zone. You gotta watch your back. Because we're gonna be flipping these spawns. I don't want to see you go out like that. A6.
I got him.
A6 is up. Spawns are flipping, telling you now. They're at the village.
Nice shot,
douche. In the village. He blew up all my shit. All my shit. My beautiful shit. Victoria, baby, you gotta stop this laying down, hiding behind trucks and shit. It's not how you play this game, girl. They're in that village. Because, like, the people who come to watch us play, girl, Miss Strawberry, they don't come to see us holding a spawn and spawn trapping people. They come to see, like, the biggest runners in the world running their faces off and barking and snarling and giving the other players AIDS and rabies with our teeth. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like romantic.
Fucker.
They're at that truck. Dead.
Get
him? Yeah, I got him, but there's more down here. Got him.
No, I didn't.
Oh, get this fucking right behind there. The church. He's coming to behind the white truck from behind the building. He's hurt. Hope this grenade gets him. I want him. They're at this white truck. I can't get them. Thank you. That's one. There's another at the refrigerator. Your name's Axon Jackson, and you're camping behind the fucking broken cinder blocks. The biggest pussy place to camp in this whole map. Nice. Axon Jackson. See what I'm saying? It's a 4-year-old game.
No, come in here.
Fucking dead, bitch. I'll come up in this shit.
Shit.
I don't try to get the lead back by playing conservative.
Why you didn't tell me he was in there? Oh, you look dead.
I play this game fucking rough. You're dead. There's one at the fucking red truck. Thank you. I play offensively. Let's do it, Strawberry. They're down there. By
yeah,
that truck, you
right
see him?
There.
Can you hit him?
Yeah, I see him.
Did you get him? Or
I
no?
Kill him.
Oh. Shit, I can't see. I'll go find
him.
Him oh, you did get him? Oh yeah, there's his dead body. Fuck that bitch. Oh, that thing's not cool. That thing's gotta go. Yeah, that thing could cost us the game. Oh, we are. That shit's bad. Victoria, why are you going out there, girl? Oh shit! I almost got killed.
Needs one more shot. That was a rocket launcher.
I got the AC-130.
Jackson, why are you going out there? Fuck. I don't know how that got me. Oh, AC-130's in the air. Stop shooting me. Stop.
There's one underneath.
I'm safe, I'm safe.
There's two coming up on the
Thank you, Dark Angel. You're the shit. I'm going under this bridge. One's dead under the bridge. Alright, you're good.
I'm coming now. It'll come from the cave.
Strawberry in front of you. He's down, he's down. We could do this, we could do this. Nice,
oh,
you just got me a pred doing that too, girl. Thank you. But I got nothing. Nothing. There's nothing out here for me. Desolate wasteland. Fuck, in the creek. Go into the dead animal. Fuck yeah, with the wind. Thank you. Thank you. Camping pussies. Camping pussies. You see the camping out here? It's the camp. The camp is real.
Y'all ain't talking.
I know you're not talking to me. I don't camp, brother.
I know y'all started holding me down. I was
tamping
your asses.
Kid, not me, bro. I've run more than you. I don't know what the rest of my team is doing, but you ain't talking to me, bro.
Oh, you too, motherfucker.
Me? How about this? Here, I'll just settle it for you. You're on live fucking internet right now, so people are hearing you say, I'm a camper, and they just watch me run. And I got more than this entire lobby has for runner accolades. The entire lobby I have more than you.
I don't give a fuck.
Yeah?
Yeah.
He don't give a fuck.
He don't give a fuck.
He's got 158 runner accolades. You got 158 runner accolades. I got almost 11,000. I run Camp Kill commentary. I get campers like you and put them on the internet. So, just tell the chat room that we're camping. I'll just appreciate it if you don't call me a camper. I don't care if you hit my kid or fuck my mom, but don't tell me I'm a camper, all right? For real. I'd rather die than fucking die in a corner. Fuck that. What's up, chat room? I love you. Oh, Asian Nacho, what's up, bro? Welcome to the chat room. Hi. Harry Davis says he's here to stay. I love you, Harry Davis. Get to your corner, bro, and call me a camper when we win.
You know damn well you see me running.
You better be running. Because it's 3 hours and 20 minutes right now. Oof. Coming up that hill.
Rocket launcher.
Got him. He's in that fucking bunker. In that, dome. Okay, sure.
Yeah, I'm used to it.
I got two of them out here camping, pussies. Oh, there's another one in the dome.
Already?
Yeah, you can get an enemy hunting real quick, especially with hardline. They're in that dome. Mad hit markers.
Thank you. Hey,
nice double Semtex. Get the fuck out of my face with that shit. Oh, thank you for destroying that chopper. Fred coming in. Guy's name is Fart Smeller. Oh, they're at that back dock. Coming up the dirt hill in the middle. Taking the lead.
Back there,
shoe ball. Both you bitches.
Right there.
In the dome, dude. There's no hitting these guys. It's all fucking weird.
Oh, man. The sniper down there.
Don't tell me to get out of here, bro. Yeah. Fuck you. Coming down dirt hill. Nice dub again. No! Camper down! Get on YouTube! Fuck, there's another one in the fucking other corner. Fart Smeller. You guys are terrified.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking fart smeller's still in that dome. Camping his balls off.
Thank you. Sniper over here.
Got him. He's down. Top of the hill coming down. Top of the hill at the Hummers and all that. Fuck.
What the fuck? Hey, I think the sniper is invisible in there.
You think there's an invisible person?
I couldn't even kill him.
Well, they got a red dot connection over there, I'll tell you that much. That explains all the lag. I got him through the wall, fucking bitch. That big brew is a camper, huh, big brew? Living in a corner, brew? Damn, bro. 7-16 in a corner, shit, bro. It's gotta hurt.
That's really corner, 7-16. Fuck
out of
here.
Kid, I got you on video camping in the dome in the dark corner 3 times. I raped your ass 1 time. You went, how do you find me, man? Come on now, you're on live fucking... The age of computers, bro.
Good night, Norn.
Good seeing you in the chat. But you, bro, you gotta stop lying about camping. Because this is the age of computers where there's evidence. I'm gonna edit you saying that. I'm gonna put you on the internet camping and saying you're not camping.
This game is so fucking old. You're over here like you're doing something precious. Give me a break.
Is that your reply on you're camping like a bitch? You're like, oh, this game's old and you're not precious? I'm saying you camp like a bitch. Like a bitch with a broken nose in a corner going, I don't want to run around. I'm afraid to play this game. You're making yourself look worse. You're saying the game's 4 years old and you're still camping in a corner. For you. You're garbage. You're in a corner. But anyways, I got to go because I got to reset this stream. But thanks for getting raped almost every game. Fucking pussies.
Yeah, I think I'm up too.
You're out of here? Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a break for a little while, and then I'm gonna come back and start another stream maybe later tonight. You guys all good with that? You good with that? I'm a little tired. Just played fucking 45,000 hours of fucking video games. Whew.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Whew. I love this Five Pawns vape juice. It's delicious. I can't even tell you. If you're a smoker, get off that cigarette shit. Start vaping. It's so good. So good. Anyways, thank you guys for watching the stream. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me all day. Like I said, I have no job for the winter. I'm going to be fucking bored as hell, and I'm going to do a lot of live streaming. So if you want to start hanging out with me, shooting some bitches, I'm down. And soon we're going back to Advanced Warfare and raping. I promise. Thanks for watching this stream. I love you. You all are awesome superheroes and big dicks and cowbell. Lots of cowbell. I love you guys. I'm going to figure out how to close this shit. And penis. Penis. I can't wait to do Minecraft, bro. I can't wait to start the fucking Camp Kill Minecraft because that shit's going to be evil. Evil as fuck. Alright, I love you guys. I gotta go fucking sit down and clear my mind. There's too many campers. I'm fucking scarred for life. Peace! You guys are awesome.